Meet Mr. Clean, Procter & Gamble's new all-purpose liquid cleaner.
Mr. Clean gets rid of dirt and grime and grease in just a minute.
Mr. Clean will clean your whole house and everything that's in it.
Floors, doors, walls, halls, white sidewall tires and old golf balls.
Sinks, stoves, bathtubs he'll do. He'll even help clean laundry too.
Mr. Clean gets rid of dirt and grime and grease in just a minute.
Mr. Clean will clean your whole house and everything that's in it. Can he clean a kitchen sink?
Quicker than a wink.
Can he clean a window sash?
Faster than a flash.
Can he clean a dirty mirror?
He'll make it bright and clearer.
Can he clean a diamond ring?
Mr. Clean cleans anything.
Mr. Clean gets rid of dirt and grime and grease in just a minute.
Mr. Clean will clean your whole house and everything that's in it. Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean.
As the sun on the sand. The kind of clean you like best next to those you love. That's because new Tide has extra cleaning power. With Tide, things always come out clean and fresh as a sea breeze. More than white, more than bright, really clean.
Clean.
The cleanest clean under the sun.
What a wonderful sight when your wash is done. The cleanest clean under the sun is Tide Clean, new Tide Clean.
I found it. A new way to clean windows. New formula Windex. See, with this new formula, you don't have to wipe as hard. Makes window cleaning 33% easier.
What's a window?
Don't be chicken to you. I'd ask you, don't need to be afraid. If you use it right, the white gets white and the color will not fade.
No need to be chicken about your old friend Pilot. It's strong enough to get food stains out of your kids' clothes. Safe enough for today's new synthetic. Pilot does what a bleach is meant to do.
If you use it right, the white gets white and the colors will not fade.
Pilot, it's strong but friendly.
Handy Wipes All-Purpose Cloths, the magical fabric with 1,001 uses. Use them as spill wipers, tile wipers, chin wipers, smile wipers, pain wipers, pan wipers, pine wipers, pen wipers, wipes, slates, sea late lates, shine size 8s, goo-gahs, gym cracks, thingamabobs, knick-knacks, a rainy day floor mat, shoes away, wipe that, washes clean. In the kitchen, dishes, dryers, toasters, pots, electric fryers, guest towels, mess towels, pet towels, paint towels, in the boudoir, real gone, makeup off, makeup on, wipe the stove up, sink and shelf, that's all, now think up more yourself. Handy Wipes All-Purpose Cloths with 1,001 uses.
Headache throbbing like a drum, don't let it last and last. Get quick relief with Bufferin. It's fast, fast, fast. Yes, Bufferin relieves the pain of a headache, neuralgia, or ordinary muscular aches and pains twice as fast as aspirin. These two diagrams will show you why. As you see, both Bufferin and aspirin take exactly the same time to get to the stomach. But for a pain reliever to do its best and quickest work, it must get out of the stomach into the bloodstream. Now, Bufferin's formula combines aspirin with two special antacid ingredients, which get the pain reliever out of the stomach into the bloodstream twice as fast as aspirin. That's why Bufferin acts twice as fast as aspirin. What's more, Bufferin doesn't upset your stomach, as aspirin often does. So get Bufferin today. Bufferin.
For fast relief, it's Speedy Alka-Seltzer. It's Speedy Alka-Seltzer, on that most folks agree. The choice of every party in Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C. When congressmen debate a bill, headaches are a common ill. But they take Alka-Seltzer, too.
What's good for me is good for you.
The South has fields of cotton and choice tobacco leaves. And when Mardi Gras, you dance and sing, and Basin Street, where jazz is king. The morning after, when you wake, Alka-Seltzer's what to take. It's Speedy Alka-Seltzer, for fast relief, you know. It's Speedy Alka-Seltzer, no matter where you go. If you have got a headache or your stomach is upset, get Speedy Alka-Seltzer for fast relief, you bet.
Look, here is the new Band-Aid plastic strip with new Super Stick. It sticks better than any other bandage. The proof? Take a dry egg at room temperature. Touch the egg with any other bandage. Brand X, brand Y, brand Z. Not one sticks. But a Band-Aid plastic strip with new Super Stick sticks tight instantly. Watch it again in slow motion. No pressure, yet we can lift the egg, even boil it. And the Band-Aid plastic strip never comes loose.
Maybe you don't want to broil eggs this way, but you do want the extra protection of Band-Aid plastic strips. They take better care of little cuts and scratches. They stay put.
Yes, even in hot, soapy dishwater. Neat, fresh-colored, almost invisible. Band-Aid plastic strips with new Super Stick stick better than any other bandage. Made only by Johnson & Johnson, the most trusted name in surgical dressings. Be sure you get Band-Aid plastic strips.
Look sharp, feel sharp, be sharp and listen, mister. How are you fixed for blades? Do you have blades? How are you fixed for blades? You better check. Please make sure you have enough. Cause a worn out blade makes you shaving mighty tough. How are you fixed for blades?
We're going to use an ordinary garden variety peach with its short, close fuzz and tender skin, and a regular regimental hairbrush with its rough, tough bristles to prove to you that the man-sized Remington electric shaver will give you a close, comfortable shave, no matter how tender your skin, no matter how tough your beard. Look at this amazing demonstration. The Remington is so gentle that it can shave the short, close fuzz off a peach without harming its tender skin. And the Remington is so powerful that it can shave the bristles off a brush, bristles tougher than any beard. Remember the amazing demonstration of the peach and brush. For the close, comfortable shave you've always wanted, reach for the Remington electric shaver.
Pee Wee Reese has a way with Dodger rookies or Sandlot youngsters.
Pee Wee, you do a lot of work with boys.
Not work, Al. I like baseball and kids. I enjoy helping teenagers start right.
Well, that's around shaving age. And you give them pointers on personal appearance, too?
Yes. A boy has more self-respect when he's clean shaved. I tell him to use a Gillette razor, Al.
You said it. The Gillette Super Speed Razor. And today there are three. Light for sensitive skin in most younger men. Regular for average skin and beard. Heavy for men who like the heft and feel of a heavier razor. Each is different, precisely engineered. One has the right blade edge exposure, edge angle, and weight to shave you in a breeze. Comfortable, good-looking shaves you may never have had before. And convenient, you change blades and rinse clean, so. Choose your Gillette Super Speed Razor. $1.29 with Gillette Blue Blade Dispenser in handy travel case.
Thank you.
delivered the message. Now what?
Now let's check the second message.
Ready.
Mum, the doctor's deodorant discovery now contains M3. Got that? M3 to stop odor 24 hours a day. Remember now.
I know. For security reasons, Mum's the word. New Mum cream deodorant now with M3. Got the message?
Susie Q, what's cooking with you?
Your teeth look whiter than new, new, new.
My teeth aren't new, but my toothpaste is new Pepsodent. Get with it, kids. New package, new flavor, new formula, too, means brighter smile for me and you.
You'll wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent. The new formula with IMP gets teeth much whiter. You can see it cleans the stains and film away while Irium fights tooth decay.
You'll wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent.
The taste is new, so fresh and clean. That new taste really lasts, it's keen. And while it makes your smile a rave, it also makes your breath behave. So start going steady right away with Pepsodent. Get some today.
You'll wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent. Pepsodent, Pepsodent.
Debbie, really?
Dennis says no new cavities. Golly, what a difference that Crest toothpaste has made.
Yes, Crest is the toothpaste that works because Crest is the toothpaste with Fluoristan, a special fluoride formula. Fluoride, you know, is the decay fighter dentists use. The decay fighter that dentists put right on the teeth, just as you see it here. Now, with Crest, you can put the same fluoride on your teeth at home, too. Every time you brush. That's how Crest stops cavities for all the family. Next time you buy toothpaste, think. Simply by switching from ordinary toothpaste to Crest with fluoride, you can cut your family's cavity rate almost in half. You too may hear.
Oh, Mom! Look, Mom, no cavities!
A double tan, you see, it tans you anytime, rain or shine, when you use QT.
QT, Fabulous Quick Tanning Lotion by Coppertone, gives you a double tan. Used as directed, QT tans you indoors without the sun, smoothly and evenly, in just 3 to 5 hours. In the sun, your tan becomes deeper, richer, helps prevent sunburn, too.
You get a quicker tan, a double tan, when you use QT.
Guaranteed by Coppertone.
Melanie, I forgot to use new dry band antiperspirant on my trip down south.
A damp Yankee.
Melanie!
Introducing New Dry Band, the antiperspirant spray. Most sprays only stop odor, but New Dry Band does more. It also helps stop perspiration and wetness. New Dry Band keeps you so dry you can see the difference.
How dry I am.
A dry Yankee?
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now let's welcome the new Big Mouth from the great Northwest. The one with the wide open style that really lets you have it. Schmidt Big Mouth. And as your big, big mouth, I propose Schmidt Big Mouth.
A great new drinking mug from Schmidt Beer. Don't just talk about it. Open wide and say, ah.
Up here again, can't you understand Dove's a dishwashing liquid?
It thinks it's a hand lotion. Listen, how did your hands feel before you bought Dove?
Cracked and dry.
And how are they now?
Soft and silky.
Right. Now think, what does a hand lotion do?
Makes hands feel soft and... Hey!
Maybe she understands now. Dove, the dishwashing liquid that thinks it's a hand lotion.
Pa says this Ban roll-on deodorant is good for what ails me. But I don't feel sick.
Maybe he does.
You devil.
Ban roll-on protects you from odor. Won't wear off as the day wears on. Ban roll-on.
Kiss me quick.
May I have a movie tonight, huh?
Wow, what's that aftershave you're wearing?
You high karate aftershave is so powerful, it drives women right out of their minds. That's why we have to put instructions on self-defense in every package. High karate, the brisk splash-on aftershave that smooths and soothes and cools. High karate, aftershave, cologne, and gift sets. High karate, be careful how you use it.
Now it says that I'm supposed to have a trade with Soup and... Oh, bless your sweetheart. Oh, you handsome man, you. This is supposed to be a slim, graceful vase of flowers. Pretty short and fat and dumpy. But anyhow, you get the idea. Spring, April in Paris, May in the Bronx, and a bowl of soup and you. Fresh cut flowers and soup. Sure, that's a good springtime dish. A bowl of the freshest tasting, most delicious chicken noodle soup you ever had. And you make it out of an envelope that comes in a box like that, Lipton chicken noodle soup. There are three envelopes in that. We got the whole business here. Look, everything is on a board. Those are all the brands that Lipton makes. But how about some of that chicken noodle soup for spring? You cook it in 10 minutes. Makes 4 to 6 servings each, depending on whether you really love soup or not. You know, just want a little bit. All you want is just a little cup, a little bowl. As you start the meal, it's good for your insides. There's plenty of noodles in there. And there's chicken there, too. You won't find it, but it's there. There's chicken. Guaranteed is chicken. Guaranteed. If you find any, bring it to us, will you? But it's there. And it's delicious. Really delicious. Because you make it yourself, like you do all the other Lipton soups. Lipton chicken noodle, onion soup, green pea soup, beef vegetable soup, or tomato vegetable soup. And that green pea soup, oh boy. They're all good. And the reason that they're good is that what you buy here are ingredients. It's not a canned soup that you just add water to and heat. No, no. You cook these. These are ingredients. It takes 8 to 10 minutes, depending on the kind of soup. You cook it yourself. It's homemade, and therefore it has that flavor. And it has the flavor of the kind of soup that ordinarily, if you were to make it the old-fashioned way, would take hours of simmering on a hot stove all day. You do it in 10 minutes. Sure, I know, when you go in the grocery store, there are all those cans that are so easy to pick up, and you have to go way on down till you find the Lipton envelopes. But do it one time. Remember to do it once and try it. I think you'll stick with it. You'll find that the difference is worth the little extra effort. They are delicious soups made by Lipton. Try them. Lipton always likes it if I take a taste. I will therefore take a taste. Oh, look, look. See all the noodles in there? Chicken. Chicken. Oh, that is so good. Oh. Let me put it down. I'd like to have some more later. Now, I'll put this way so we can see our next talent scout while I guzzle the soup.
Hey, that supply of Ritz sings on the Fritz.
No, stop, darling. Don't blow your top. I always keep another box handy.
Dandy. He knows Ritz crackers are richer, crisper, and his mouth is full, or he'd help us whisper. Only Nabisco takes Ritz.
Ladies, do you ever wish for a magic sauce to pep up that tired gravy or stew you're cooking? You wish granted. Because that magic sauce, it is Heinz Wizardfinch. That's Heinz Wizardfinch. You see, this dark, richly spiced sauce is made to an authentic English recipe. And what it does for fished fishes, chops, even your glass of tomato juice, is nothing short of miraculous. So, ladies, be sure to get Heinz Worcestershire sauce. Heinz Worcestershire sauce. Well, beans, too. But you'll love Heinz Surfeit. No matter how you pronounce it, say Heinz first. And you know it's good because it's Heinz.
To 60 years ago, people were introduced to peanut butter for the first time. They looked it over carefully. The daring and courageous bought it. Well, children loved it. But Ma and Pa were more critical. They discovered it had several drawbacks. It became oily and sticky and didn't stay fresh very long. It was rather hard to digest. It didn't taste like peanuts. Grown-ups never became peanut butter fans until 1933, when a new kind of peanut butter started to appear in grocery stores. It looked different. It smelled different. It tasted different. It had practically nothing in common with the old style product.
Well, hello, boy. Now, what do you say?
Let's make with the popcorn right away.
Too much trouble and bother, yes, indeed.
No, man, heat's all you need.
You need more than heat, boy, according to Hoyle. You need popcorn, salt, butter, and oil in a frying pan, or to be completely proper, you ought to have a popper.
I dig it. You ain't hip, old man. It's an easy pop popped in its own pan.
You mean easy pop popped in its own pan?
Now you're swinging, Daddy. Crazy man. Why don't you make it with me to the grocery shop? We'll both dig a pan of this easy pop. Now, give it the heat bed. That's the wildest. Easy pops, too much, the neatest, the mildest. We'll all have a gallon in just about a minute. Popcorn, salt, and oil, and everything in it.
What do you know? No muss, no fuss. There's Easy Pop popcorn for all of us.
Easy Pop, man, that's real popcorn.
It's not too late to make dessert. Never too late anymore, because now the Jell-O family of famous desserts brings you new Jell-O instant pudding that needs no cooking. Just add to milk and beat. In minutes, this terrific new Busy Day dessert is ready to eat. Creamy, nourishing, so delicious, and so quick, you can make it just before dessert time while the children are clearing the table. Or let the children make it themselves. It's that easy. New Jell-O instant puddings are at your grocer's now. Stock up. with a terrific new Busy Day dessert, new Jell-O Instant Puddings.
Isn't the chicken lucky that eggs are the shape they are? Not square, not rectangular, but perfectly egg-shaped. And aren't you lucky, too, that the eggs you buy from Kroger's are perfectly egg-shaped and as fresh as the hen can make them? Cackling fresh eggs from Kroger, gathered fresh and cooled on the spot, then whisked away in a real cool truck for grading and dating by a government inspector. Every egg graded, every carton dated in a cool, cool grading room. From the hen to the Kroger dairy case, they're kept cool all the way, so they're grade A all the way. Guaranteed to ride high in the skillet. Guaranteed cackling fresh. Who but Kroger sells cackling fresh eggs?
Nobody.
To love, protect, care for. To be sure he gets the best of milk, ask your doctor about Pet evaporated milk.
John?
Marcia.
John!
Marcia!
John!
Marcia!
John!
Snowdrift?
Snowdrift?
Marcia!
John! John!
Marcia!
John!
Snowdrift, the Wesson oil shortening.
Remember what I told you?
Yeah. Chin out, eyes closed, and Nestle's quick for the referee.
Yeah, no doubt. It's too late now.
I can't look.
Is it over yet?
8, 9, 10. He's out.
Quick. Should I have more quick? He's delirious.
Well, maybe he's right, Farfel. After all, quick and milk are great for energy. Now, let's make him some. Just 2 spoonfuls and cold milk. Little stir.
I can see muscles already.
There you are, instant chocolatey quick.
Step aside, Pat. Oh, quick, get Nestle's quick. It makes milk taste like a million. On the atom.
The fight's over.
Really, who won?
No.
N-E-S-T-L-E-S, Nestle's makes the very best.
Chocolate.
You never laid a glove on me, Mom.
Come and get it. A big surprise.
And you have the surprise for me?
Yes, sir. It's a new breakfast cereal called Maple. From now on, you're really going to like oatmeal. Take off your hat. The hat.
I want my cowboy hat.
After breakfast.
I want it now.
Like maple sugar candy?
That's oatmeal.
Right. But it says here it's maple flavored oatmeal.
I want my hat.
Tell you what. I'll be an aeroplane. You be the hangar. Open the door. Here it comes. Loaded with delicious maple flavored maple. Cowboys love maple. Yep, cowboy.
I want my maple.
Robert P. Soup Anderson, and here with me are the non-identical twins, Happy and Pee-wee.
Hiya, soup fans everywhere.
The gentlemen here are going to demonstrate how we split peas for our soup rather than crush them and lose the flavor.
Yes.
Notice the intricate machinery, the pea soup, the pea sorter. And I thought so, that one was a dud.
That's right, an automatic reject feature of the machine.
Now, unlike some soup manufacturers, we're not much interested in how many cans we can crank out every minute, but more in how good our soup is. In fact, when my friends say to me, Robert P. Soup Anderson, how come no one else but you can soups with real delicious homemade flavor, I tell them it's because of an extra ingredient in every can. And that ingredient is thyme. It's in my delicious split pea, beef burger, cream of chicken, or old-fashioned bean soup.
Try some today.
Tonight.
A week from Tuesday.
Back to present ancient Chinese pantomime, just for fun of it, Jello tonight. Back to present small Chinese type baby waiting for dessert. Chinese mother bling baby Jello, famous Western delicacy. Poor Chinese baby. He unable to tell if this Jello is strawberry, raspberry, jelly, orange, lemon, lime, apple, black raspberry, black jelly, or grape. Jello come in all 10 flavors. Poor Chinese baby. But Chinese mother bling baby, great Western invention, spoon. Spoon was invented for eating Jello. Baby fine, this is grape Jello. Deep, dark, delicious new flavor. Chinese baby very happy. So end ancient Chinese pantomime. Is pretty good commercial, no?
To make the coffee in your house? Well, you know, more often than not, when it's coffee time in this household, I get to make it. Of course, the fact that my wife lets me make the coffee tells you how amazing Instant Maxwell House must be. And believe me, this really is amazing. It's a completely different kind of coffee. Here, take a look for yourself underneath this magnifying glass. Now, you can see it's not a powder, not a grind either, but millions of tiny, hollow flavor buds of real coffee. Formed this way to capture and preserve that famous Maxwell House flavor. Now, these miracle flavor buds burst instantly the moment you pour in hot water, flooding the pot with that wonderful, good-to-the-last-drop flavor. I want to tell you that is real coffee, as delicious as the best cup of coffee you ever have brewed. What's more, with this large jar, you save money, you know. Up to 75 cents compared to 3 pounds of ground coffee means that Instant Maxwell House costs you less per cup. So this is Rex Marshall reminding you, no matter who makes the coffee in your house, the secret of coffee that's good to the very last drop is right in this jar with the stars on top. Instant Maxwell House, the amazing coffee discovery.
This is tea. Filling a cup. Not with indigestion. Not with nerves. Not with sleepless nights. This is tea. This is calm stomach. Quiet nerves. Deep sleep. This is tea. Steaming, hot, hearty, delicious, invigorating. The lift that leaves you with a nice, warm glow. So good for you. Make it hefty, hot, and hearty. Take tea and see.
No, I'm not going to drink any more Wilkins Instant Coffee.
No, he's not going to drink any more coffee.
This is the land of sky blue waters, land of cool enchantment. Listen. Of sky blue waters to you comes Hams, the beer refreshing as the crisp, cool land it's brewed in. The beer that captures for you the wonderful refreshment of this enchanted Northland. Hams. Hams. Crisp, clean cut to the taste, refreshing.
Of lakes and sunset breezes, dance and sparkle in each glass full. Hams are very refreshing. Hams are very refreshing. Hams.
Refreshingly yours from the land of sky blue waters.
Ah, home sweet home, the little nest where after work a man can rest. Or take a peaceful stroll outdoors, doing little simple chores.
Weed the garden, cut the grass, paint the window, fix the glass, trim the shrubbery, grind the axe. But take it easy, dear. Relax.
Oh, these little women have a way, but maybe I forgot to say, she always has my favorite brand, Carling's Black Label beer on hand.
What a happy thought, hey, neighbor, a great idea, Black Label. Nothing too good for good company, Carling's Black Label beer. The quality brew at the popular price. Enjoy the best, take our advice. Get Carling's Black Label, Carling's Black Label.
This is Bert Instant Refreshment Peel talking to you from ringside at New York's famous Madison Square Garden. Our guest tonight is the famous hockey star, Philippe Dupré.
Bert thought you'd be interested in why Mr. Dupré prefers our refreshing beer. Unfortunately, he speaks no English.
Never mind, Harry, I'll handle this. Monsieur Dupré, why do you prefer Peel's beer?
Je ne comprends pas.
See, Bert, he doesn't...
He said because Peel's is just what he looks forward to after a long, hard night on the ice. He said
but
to...
Bert, he only said a few
Never
words.
Never mind, Harry. Let's whet a few appetites and show the viewers what Big Philippe means. Here it is, viewers, instant refreshment from the first taste.
Well, that's because our beer is cool brewed, chilled as it's brewed and aged. And that locks in that clean Peel's flavor.
Ah, monsieur le vieux Peel. Alors, comme c'est rafraîchissant, comme c'est magnifique.
What's he saying now, Bert?
I think he's trying to say hello to his mother in Montreal.
Now, wait, don't tell me. Was it Hong Kong? Beirut? Cairo, perhaps?
Guess again, Commander Whitehead.
London, it was London.
I'll give you a hint. You were having a tonic, and you were warning the waiter to make jolly well sure he mixed it with Schweppes.
But that might have been anywhere. Schweppes quinine water is famous all over the world.
In those days, you used to say it was impossible to mix a tonic without Schweppes.
It still is. No other mixer has Schweppes' bittersweet flavor and rare effervescence.
Effervescence? You used to call those little bubbles Schweppervescence.
Schweppervescence, of course. Those remarkable little bubbles that last the whole drink through. Did you know that Schweppes quinine water is now bottled here in the States from the imported elixir? Oh, but do tell me, where did we meet? Was it Paris?
Extra.
good rye beer is the beer of great renown. Friendly, freshening Rheingold, always happily dry. The clean, pure taste you want in beer is in Rheingold Extra Dry.
From Lexington to Madison and on both sides of Park,
they ask for Rheingold Extra Dry
before and after dark.
From Coney to Connecticut on Flatbush Avenue, from Jersey scenes way out to Queens, they sing as millions do. My beer is Rheingold, the dry beer. Friendly, freshening, and happily dry beer. Dry means clean, and it's clear. Dry means thirst-quenching beer. Join the millions who buy Rheingold beer. Extra dry.
A Budweiser and pour yourself the most inviting glass of beer you've ever tasted.
Sure.
Cold, golden Budweiser with that good taste for good times. So go ahead. Live life, every golden minute of it. Enjoy Budweiser. Every golden drop of it.
Budweiser beer is for folks who know where there's life.
Sure.
Where there's life, there's fun.
I'm Klondike Key Dyke, and the bar for men both brave and bold. It warms my heart to serve them all the ale with brewer's gold.
Enjoy that golden flavor, true ale flavor.
Masters know this brewer's gold, the best cup from the vine. They brew it into Ballantine for flavor genuine.
It's got that golden flavor, true ale flavor. Oh, that Ballantine. Ale with brewer's gold.
Remember, friend, ale is the trend. Enjoy the genuine. For ale that's really light and gold just makes a three-ring sign.
Enjoy that golden flavor, true ale flavor.
It's the genuine.
Grenache Rosé, a fresh, bright pink wine, a party wine, a picnic wine, a beautiful dinner wine. Try Gallo Grenache Rosé, chilled or over ice, and discover just how refreshing wine can be.
You know, to clarify butter is particularly simple. All you do is put half a pound of butter into a saucepan. After 10 minutes, it looks like this with a foam on the top. You skim the foam off the top and place that into one Dixie cup. Then you take, when you've got all the foam off, and you pour the clear, clarified butter into the other Dixie cup. And it keeps beautifully, you know? You can fry with this, you can butter vegetables with this one. And don't forget, in Dixie cups.
Hi there! I'm a Cool Pop. This is how you buy me at the grocery store. Of course, a Cool Pop's no fun to eat like this. But zap me into the freezer, and then little by little, I freeze into a squeezy sack of frosty, cold, frozen fun.
Freezy, squeezy, sack of deliciousness. That's what a Cool Pop is.
Freeze one today.
It's raisins that make
Post Raisin Bran, so wonderful. It's raisins that make Post Raisin Bran so different. It's raisins that make Post Raisin Bran so raisiny. More raisins, lots more raisins, more raisins than you have ever seen before. If you like raisins, and juicy raisins, you like Post Raisin Bran more.
Post, the more raisin Bran.
John's Package Store.
Hello, John.
Well, this is Tom Hall. I was in a little while ago, and I got some, I got some Schlitz malt liquor.
Oh, yeah. You're the guy who wanted something big and bold.
Well, I think I've changed my mind.
Okay, bring it back.
Uh-huh. Yeah, well, that's why I'm calling.
When you make a malt liquor as bold and as brawny as Schlitz malt liquor, it's only fair to let people know. That's what the bull's for. Nobody makes malt liquor like Schlitz. Nobody.
You know, a lot of beers today have a taste you can't quite get hold of. Here's a beer with a taste you can really get hold of. Hams. Drink deep and discover what Hams drinkers have known for over 100 years.
A beer is 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 a beer until you've tasted Hams.
Oh, what a beautiful day for Frankenberry, the world's super sweet new cereal.
Phooey! Here's the world's super sweet new cereal, Count Chocula.
Bickle, I've got berry-flavored sweeties for monstrous strawberry flavor.
Well, I've got chocolate sweeties for monstrous chocolate flavor.
Frankenberry,
Count Chocula.
Meow.
Frankenberry, Count Chocula.
Cool Whip?
Thank you.
Red?
Just a small piece, please. A little smaller than that. Half of that. A little less. That's fine. Fine. Fine.
Oh, he wants the Cool Whip.
Because non-dairy Cool Whip has all the good old-fashioned taste with lots less calories than whipped cream you have to make. And because it's a topping that comes already whipped and is so easy to use, some people like a little pie with their Cool Whip.
I got that barefoot feeling on account of Mountain Dew. One little taste made me kick off both of my shoes. It's a happy feeling too, 'cause drinking Mountain Dew makes me giggle, makes me wriggle, makes me want to stick out my toes and wiggle. I'd rather be barefoot than any other way I know. Mountain Dew has got the tingle you can taste down to your toes.
Here's a taste that'll just knock your socks off. Mountain Dew gives you that happy, summertime, barefoot feeling all year round.
Get the barefoot feeling, drink a little bit of Mountain Dew. Get the barefoot feeling, drink a Mountain Dew.
No matter how you like your pizza, sausage, pepperoni, green pepper, or mushroom, do it justice. Pour yourself a Grain Belt beer. Does justice to the pepperoni. Does justice to the mushroom. Grain Belt beer. It's a justice of the pizza.
What'll it be, stranger?
Jell-O.
Jell-O brand gelatin. If it was there, you'd eat it. Jell-O. If it was there, you'd eat it. But the best place for America's favorite dessert is your refrigerator. So to help remind you to make it tomorrow, put a box of Jell-O brand gelatin out tonight.
Robert Hall.
Robert Hall.
You save on family clothes.
No.
Hi, kids.
Hi, kiddo.
Kids, let's all sing the kid song.
If you want shoes with lots of pep,
get Keds, Keds, Keds.
Or bounce and zoom in every step,
get Keds, Keds, Keds. You'll be a champion with style. You hit that ball a half a mile. They're tough, they last a long, long while. Keds, Keds, Keds.
There's a pair of smart youngsters. Hi, kids.
Hi, kiddo.
Say, why do you kids wear Keds?
So I can run faster and jump farther.
So I can win more often.
Right. Always look for the label big and blue.
Keds, Keds, Keds.
That spells out U.S. Keds for you.
Keds, Keds, Keds. Those shot through arches sure are neat. The right support for growing feet. So be a champion athlete. Keds, Keds, Keds.
Product of United States Rubber.
Some girls think summer means stockings goodbye. If that's your trick, you're an unhip chick, here's why. She may have spent a fortune on the newest shoe, have twice as many dresses as the others do. Oh, she wears bracelets to hear, mink up to her ear. A lady isn't dressed unless her legs are too. She may have had her hair done in the latest do. The magazines may say her shape is madly new. Though she's sporting a tan that could dazzle a man. A lady isn't dressed unless her legs are too.
Ponderosa. The rugged outdoor shoes that make your feet feel like they're wearing kid gloves. Ponderosa, with cushion insoles you can really sink your feet into. Ponderosa, the rugged outdoor shoes that weigh less than a lot of dress shoes. Ponderosa, in handsome styles and colors at a store near you.
See these two portable radios? Well, watch this. Let her go, Betsy. Sorry, friend. You old-style portables have to go. But look at our new RCA Victor portable radio. Came through without a chip. Here's the world's first and only portable radio in the non-breakable impact case. So rugged, it's the only radio case with a 5-year guarantee against chipping, cracking, or breaking in normal use. Of course, a tube might jar loose, but that's easily fixed. The important thing is RCA Victor's non-breakable impact case means no chipping, no cracking, no breaking. And hear that tone. It's RCA Victor's great golden throat sound. See the world's only portables with the non-breakable impact case as low as $27.95 at your RCA Victor dealer.
Let's pause a moment and turn to our Westinghouse program again. Balancing act.
Watch it, watch it, look out. Uh-oh, there it goes. But emptying messy drip pans is just part of your job when you're defrosting an old-fashioned refrigerator. First, you have to remove all the frozen foods, and then you have to chip or melt away all the frost. It's such a messy job, and so unnecessary, too, when you own this wonderful new Westinghouse refrigerator. It always keeps itself frost-free. Yes. Somebody's playing games. Well, ordinarily, it's completely automatic. There's never anything that you have to do. And the secret is inside here. Yes. I think we've left off the current. At any rate, inside, there is a magic counter button. And it's the sign of the frost-free system. You never have to worry about it. You never have to touch it. You never have to defrost the freezer or the refrigerator. And here's why. You see, there's a little magic counter button up here. And every time you open and close the door, a small amount of frost enters by the warm, moist air. And when the door has been opened and closed enough times, that is about 60 times, well, the magic counter button sends a signal that starts the frost-free system to work. You see, the door opens completely automatically. And it wipes every trace of frost away. Why, even the defrost water evaporates automatically. And you see this magic counter button? You never have to touch it. It does the whole job automatically. And here's something else. Ordinarily, you never have to touch this button here. You see? Just a touch of the elbow. Right, it does it. And the magic opener opens it for you. Believe me, that's mighty handy when your hands are full of food. And just look at all the room you have in this huge refrigerator. Now, this freeze chest holds up to 56 pounds of frozen food. That's a two-week supply for the average family. And listen, your old refrigerator right now is worth a lot more than you think, and your dealer will give you a great big trading allowance on your old refrigerator when you buy any new Westinghouse. So see him tomorrow, won't you? And remember, you can be sure if it's Westinghouse.
Right now, something never before attempted on television. An amazing test of automatic washers right here in our studio. Here's Betty Furness with the trial of the washers.
Yes, tonight you're going to see a trial of four of America's leading automatic washers, including the Westinghouse laundromat, to see just how well they wash and rinse your clothes. These four ladies are four leading club women from the New York State and New York City Federation of Women's Clubs, and they're here to represent you, to make sure that each machine gets an absolutely fair trial. They are in no way connected with Westinghouse, its dealers, or its advertising agency. They are Mrs. Olin Grantham, Mrs. Kenneth Strayer, Mrs. Donald Nagg, and Mrs. Arthur Kramer. Now, ladies, would you each check the inside of your washer to make sure it's completely clean? And then next, you'll find beside you six white bath towels, two cups of dirty sand, and some detergent. Now, if you would load those towels into the machine, and as you do, shake each one out to make sure that it's clean. Of course, the ladies can see, and you can't, that three of these machines are the automatic center post agitator type of washers. Now, they're all brand new models, and they're all so well known that, in all fairness, we've masked them all. Of course, the fourth is the new Westinghouse laundromat with the revolving agitator. Towels all in, ladies?
All in.
Good. Now, would you toss in those two cups of dirty sand? And that will represent the heavy dirt that you find in so many of your clothes. And then toss in the detergent after that. And then, if you'll be good enough to close the washers. And when they're all closed, if you'll start them. All going?
All going.
Fine. Now, would you please all stand right by your washer until the full cycle is completed? And that way you, and you too, will be able to see exactly how well each washer gets that dirty sand out of the towel. Watch for the outcome at the end of the next act.
And now, back to our dramatic test of the washers in our live television studio and the verdict.
Earlier in the show, you saw the beginning of a trial of three center post agitator automatic washers and the new Westinghouse revolving agitator washer. Well, now each of these machines has finished its wash and rinse cycle, and our four club women from the New York State and New York City Federation of Women's Clubs are ready to unload them. So why don't we go see? Let's start with Mrs. Strayer. Mrs. Strayer, would you open your machine and take out some of the towels and open them up so we can have a good look at them? Right there. Ooh. Now, as you all saw, each of these machines was loaded with six towels, two cups of dirty sand, and some detergent. Kind of a mess, wouldn't you say, Mrs. Strayer?
Betty, these towels are just covered with sand.
They really are.
And the bottom of the tub is full of sand.
Look at that. I don't think you'd like your wash to come out like that, would you, Mrs. Strayer?
I should say not.
I wouldn't either. Now, let's check our second agitator washer. Mrs. Nag, would you do the same thing? Would you take your towels out and open them up so we can have a look at them?
They're dirtier than Mrs. Strayer's.
They are not a bit clean, are they? They just look terrible. I don't think we need to check the bottom of your machine for sand because I think it's all safely lodged in the towels, don't you?
It is, all over everything.
Now, why don't we have a look at our third center post agitator machine. Mrs. Kramer, let's see if you did any better. Would you take your towels out, please, one at a time? And let's see how they look. Oh,
look at all that sand and that towel.
That is not attractive, is it?
I should say not.
And there's still sand in that, too.
Look,
and
look at that.
Yes, that seems even worse.
Oh,
how about the bottom of your machine? Is there
any
loose down there?
I think, definitely.
There
look
certainly
at all
is.
That.
Well, now, I have a suggestion. Why don't we all go and take a look at the towels that are coming out of the Westinghouse laundromat? Now, you ladies have all seen with your very own eyes just how much sand each of these center post agitator machines left in the towels. Mrs. Grantham, let's have a look at your towels, may we?
Look at that.
Look at
how
lovely
and
white. Isn't that beautiful and clean?
Beautiful.
And another one just as clean.
Isn't that wonderful?
Each one, there's not a grain of sand.
Isn't that wonderful?
I must say I'm very impressed myself.
They
all look simply wonderful. Well, now, Mrs. Grantham, I have a clean cloth here. I wonder if you would just wipe out the inside of the laundromat.
Oh, one more.
Look at that. Not a trace of sand. Well, now, ladies, you've all watched this test. We've all seen it right from beginning to end together, and you know it was completely fair and impartial, and I think I can see that you're pretty impressed with our laundromat.
Very much so.
I want to thank each of you so much for coming with us tonight.
Thank you.
Good night. And as for you ladies at home, if you're in the market for an automatic washer, I'd like to suggest that you go to your Westinghouse dealer and ask him to let you see this dramatic sand test yourself. I'm sure you'll agree that the new Westinghouse laundromat with the revolving agitator will wash and rinse your clothes much better than old-fashioned center post agitator washers. And for the best in laundry equipment or any appliance, remember, you can be sure if it's Westinghouse.
As every mother knows, and fathers too, youngsters grow up much too fast. That's why every family needs a Kodak Instamatic movie camera. The camera that's so easy to load and so easy to use, outdoors or in, even a busy mother can do it. It takes the brightest, sharpest home movies ever. Like these Super 8 movies actually taken with an Instamatic movie camera and projected with a Kodak Instamatic projector. Right now, with Christmas close at hand, we'd like to remind fathers everywhere, there's no finer gift for any wife this Christmas than a Kodak Instamatic movie camera all her own. It costs less than $40 and can save the joy of Christmas and happy months to come.
Shape. He barely made it. I took one look. It was our old friend's dirty sludge, sticky valves, gummy rings, blacky carbon. Only one thing to do. I called for Bardol. 10:43, Bardol arrived. He went right to work. Poured one quart of Bardol in the crankcase, fed one pint of Bardol through the carburetor intake, added 4 ounces of Bardol top oil to the gas tank. At 10:45, we had him on the run. Bardol had done it again. At 10:47, Bardol turned to me and said,
"New customer?"
"Yeah."
"He'll be back."
This is a C-124, the largest transport plane in the Air Force. It's no picnic flying a payload over country like this. And when ice fog moves in over those mountains, then you're heading for trouble. Enter GCA, Ground Control Approach, the eyes of the Air Force, guiding planes to safety in bad weather situations. every precaution is taken, including an emergency standby generator. Oh, ice fog's really socking in now.
51054, I have you in radar contact. Ceiling is zero. Visibility 1/16 of a mile with ice fog over.
Roger, understand the weather. The ice fog up here is pretty bad. Let's make it good the first time over.
Perform your final cockpit check. Your gear down and locked over.
Roger, cockpit check completed. Gear down and locked 5-4.
Roger, 51054, your pilot controller.
This is what the boys in the Arctic call a hairy situation. Our C-124 is flying totally blind through a treacherous ice fog mountain range, completely dependent upon GCA for its safe landing.
Roger, your heading is 235. You're correcting over to the on course nicely. Your heading is 235. Now right, 3 degrees, heading 238. Over.
Stand by. Power failure. All contact with plane lost. The switch is turned on. The standby emergency generator, dependent on battery power, springs into instant action. The life-saving signal is resumed.
5 miles east of the field. Continue heading 240 at 2,000 over.
Roger, nice approach going to our frequency.
Your heading is 238. You're now over touchdown point. Take over. Complete your landing. Roger.
We're home. Another Air Force mission accomplished. No sweat, thanks to GCA. Once the C-124 is safely down, the ground crew rolls out to greet her. Tractors, tow trucks, forklifts, and tankers, all dependent on battery power, gather around the giant bird to unload and service her. Fresh power, dependable power, is needed here. Absolutely fresh power, like the Delco dry charge battery. None of its vital power can waste away because this battery comes bone dry. Only when fluid is added does a Delco dry charge battery come to life. Ready for fast starts, dependable performance anywhere, under all conditions. When it's time to replace, make sure you get all the power you pay for. Power that can't get old before it's sold. Delco dry charge battery, made by the Delco Remy division of General Motors. Delco, available through the United Motors system and its independent dealers and distributors.
It's a great new gas tank. Power Q, Speedway 79. Power Q, the Enco gas you can surpass Speedway Power Q.
The gas tank's connected to the gas line. The gas line's connected to the new pump. The new pump's connected to the carburetor. And you get more power from Power Q.
With Esso Extra Gasoline. The gasoline that stops cool weather stalling. Fill up with Esso Extra and go!
When new Chevron Supreme Gasoline burst on the scene, the American motorist greeted it with rare enthusiasm and exuberance. He digested each amazing fact, gave his undivided attention to each communique. he learned that new Chevron Supreme is a super premium fuel that will deliver all the mileage, all the better performance built into his car. He was drawn irresistibly to the Kelso station. Without hesitation, he said, "Fill her up." And from that moment on, an indivisible bond was formed between the American motorist and this great super premium gasoline. Try Chevron Supreme, a super octane fuel for today's horsepower.
You know, this stuff is great. They ought to advertise it.
This is a story of an industry in action.
Gonna take me a press, gonna take me some steel, gonna take my two hands and build an automobile.
How many dreams can you shape in a minute, an hour? Ask the people of Dodge.
Put in a rivet and a welded and a look alive. Wait till you see this baby drive.
What makes an engine go? Is it stock and steel and copper tubing? Or infinite care and experience with men and women working together to bring metals alive?
Turn it out, Henry!
Up, she's coming down. 2 months ago, 3 tons of unmined ore. Today, a designer's idea come to life.
Put a brand new body on a brand new frame. Tighten her up and give it a name. Call it a Dot.
It's a proud name. Proud in tradition. Proud in service. Swift and mighty in action.
I took me a press. I took me some steel. I took my two hands and built an automobile. I built a Dodge. I built a
that lies under northern skies toward the land of the midnight sun. It crosses the crest of the great northwest, and it's known as the Alcan Run. And from Dawson's Creek with a task force fleet of the 57 line, we blaze the way for Chevrolet to conquer the Alcan grind. Our engines were sealed, our tanks were sealed, for once we were underway, every mile of that ride would be certified by the seal of the AAA. Hamio Carrier 57. One-ton panel 57. Dump body tandem axle. Van panel body low cab forward. Five-speed transmission tractor trailer. Tractor trailer Powermatic. The trucks of the task force fleet.
A great new champion every weight, the mighty six, the great new eight, the world in front, so up to date is Chevrolet, the champion of them all.
Fighting dust, fighting time on that long northern climb. Alone against all nature's might, these trucks made by Chevy, light, medium, heavy, roared into the wilderness night. The lightning flashed, the hailstorm crashed, the rain turned the road to paste. We drove our band through that washed out land up into the Yukon waste.
The night is gone and here's the dawn. The motor's humming clear and strong. The great new champs are pushing on for Chevrolet, the champion of them all.
So we
we made our push through the Arctic bush on that ribbon of mountainous road. And we held our stride on that rugged ride in spite of the heavy load. Our Matic transmission locked in position, no shifting from drive to low, proving by test that Chevy is best wherever a truck can go. Rivers to span with our caravan, and the valleys were wide and deep. Though the way was hard, with hydraulic retard, we held where the grades were steep. Statistics say at the AAA it's a 72-hour drive, but we roared down into Fairbanks Town in less than 45. If you haul loads over all kinds of roads, Chevy trucks are number one. They're engineered best and proven by test, the champs of the Alcan Run.
Test Force 57 Chevrolet trucks are here. Test Force 57 Chevrolet. Champs of the Alcan Run.
But then, there's another handy way to get around and have fun doing it. The Renault Dauphine, the car made in France to make driving fun again. Balloons, please. Now, there's lots to talk about, so let's make the camera go fast. Watch for the fun car with the balloons. First, see the Dauphine's maneuverability in traffic. Look how it gets around and how it corners. Special axle design does that. And see how it accelerates and climbs. Driving economy gets up to 40 miles a gallon. Parking? The big car couldn't get in the space. But watch this. With the Renault Dauphine, everybody's an expert. Lots of room for you to park inside. Handy as roller skates and twice the fun. Even has a city horn and a country horn. That's the Renault Dauphine. At any of 600 coast-to-coast sales, service, and parts headquarters. Won't you try it?
The crazy new way to send a message today. It flashed on a screen too quick to see,
but still you get it subliminally.
Put on your specs, pull up your chair, and see if you can see what's coming through the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 59 Chevy.
See it?
Isn't it beautiful?
Some car, huh, folks? That was the 59 Chevy just then.
All new, all over again.
In case you missed it going by,
we're gonna give you all another try. See it? Now I bet you've seen the new Chevrolet
in a somewhat subliminal way.
We hope that you'll place your order right now. Here's how. Just go see your Chevrolet dealer right now.
59 Chevy's due out Thursday, October 16th. But you can get the details and place your order in advance.
So come right in
and right away to your Chevrolet dealer.
It's happened a thousand times.
gal. What a night.
What a car.
The new Chevrolet.
Just out and just wonderful, the 1957 Chevrolet. There's fresh new design, plus new fuel injection engines that deliver up to 283 horsepower. Number one in the USA, the 1957 Chevrolet, at your Chevrolet dealers now.
Watch for Bob Hope and Dinah Shore on the Star-Spangled Chevy Show every other week, with the greatest names of stage, screen, and television as their guests. And also make a date to see the Dinah Shore Show, both programs over another television network. Consult your local listing for time and station. This is Art Baker reminding you to visit your authorized Chevrolet dealer and to drive with care everywhere.
They'll know you've arrived when you drive up in the 1958 Edsel. The car that's truly new, from nameplate to taillights. New from the front. New from the side. New from the rear. Only Edsel has the sleek, clean-line design that sets it apart from the look-alike cars. And it combines new looks with the newest V8 engines in the world, the big new Edsel 400 and the power-packed Edsel 475. It is unlikely you have ever driven a car with so much real, usable power as the Edsel. And with Edsel's exclusive Teletouch Drive, you drive more safely, more easily than you ever have before, because both hands can stay at the wheel while the Edsel shifts electrically. There's even the added luxury of new Edsel air suspension that's just like riding on air, because you are. And remember, of all the medium-priced cars, car for car, across the board, the 1958 Edsel is the one that's new and the lowest price, too. So see your Edsel dealer.
Here comes the Shoop Shoop Hula Hoop and the Frisbee family of flying fun. Now, seven different Frisbees. Seven ways to discover the wonderful world of Frisbee flight. Frisbee, everybody's idea of a good time. Get in on the fun with the Shoop Shoop Hula Hoop, the hoop with the sound. For more tricks, more fun, get the Hoop of Champions. Frisbee and Hula Hoop, sold separately from Wham-O.
It's new. Just look what you can do with Barbie's Color and Curl. You can take this special fashion wig and change the color like magic. You can see it happen right before your eyes. A dazzling new hair color for Barbie. Later, you can change the color back. The secret is in the wig itself. Every time you dip it in the Color Magic solution, it changes color. There's nothing to hurt you and no dyes to spill or stain. You can even set it, dry it under the hairdryer that really works, and style it any way you want. Color and Curl comes with four different fashion wigs. Each one changes to another color and back over and over again. Get Barbie's new Color and Curl with everything to create dazzling hairstyles for your Barbie and Midge. You can tell it's Mattel. It's swell.
Creepy crawlers, creepy crawlers, creepy crawlers.
Now, you can make all kinds of lovely things like these with Mattel's wonderful Thing Maker. It makes creepy crawlers, spiders, lizards, snakes, dragonflies. Make them yourself with this nice plastic goop. Choose a mold, pour in the goop, heat it, and presto change-o, you've got bugs. Squiggly, squirchy bugs. They feel so soft and natural. You get four different colors of goop and special paints. Make charming lizard pins or spider rings. You can collect them or spread them around. After all, they are fun for the entire family. Get Mattel's new Thing Maker with creepy crawlers. You can tell it's Mattel. It's swell.
Zoom it. 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 From Mattel.
She's Mattel's super new suntan Barbie.
If Barbie's got a golden tan now, with sunny surfer gold hair.
Malibu Barbie has her own beach towel and sunglasses and Malibu friends, all with that suntan skin that makes them look great wherever they go.
Barbie, what's new under the sun?
Malibu Barbie, Francie, and Skipper, they're the sunset. Dolls and other costumes sold separately.
Ideal launches the Boaterific Shark Pack, racing boats that change course by themselves because they're equipped with computer pilot systems. Plug in a pilot disc and your shark will steer the course you want automatically. You get four different pilot discs for four different maneuvers. Cruise them. Race them. They're a wild breed. The Boaterific Shark Pack. They're ideal.
Race to win with the Johnny Lightning model Double Trouble from Cheerios. Double-barreled body, wide track racing slicks, solid all-metal body construction. Johnny Lightning Double Trouble, yours free for three Cheerios package steals. Double Trouble, the custom-designed sidecar racer. Streamlined, built for speed. Double Trouble, free from Cheerios. Details on specially marked Cheerios packages. Johnny Lightning Double Trouble.
Do you have money jitters? Ask the obliging Bank of America for a jar of soothing instant money, M-O-N-E-Y, in the form of a convenient personal loan. Available now at Bank of America.
This is the story of a
man named Jock, his loving wife Mary, and their alarm clock. It failed to go off. My word, what a fuss. Poor Jock overslept and missed his bus. But Mary was ready with the Yellow Page guide, called a cab, sent him off on his ride. Then she decided to find where to buy some brand name products she wanted to try. She found neighborhood dealers in the Yellow Page book and went on her way. That's all it took. Down at the office, to Jock's dismay, he saw that his typist was leaving that day. An employment agency he'd used before, but forgotten the name of, had gals galore. So to find out the name, Jock took a fast look in the time-saving classified telephone book. Meanwhile, back at the ranch house, his mate had looked in the classified and made a date to have the clock. You be smart, too. You're looking for something, here's what to do. Use the Yellow Pages, the first place to look for anything.
For the Air Force, Dick Williams.
I know what it's like to manage a championship team. The excitement and satisfaction of seeing a team of superstars perform. It must be the same way for the people who manage the Air Force. Pilots, navigators, mechanics, technicians, all working together on a team with a common goal. You can be part of that team. The Air Force will train you in one of over 100 skills. Training that can count towards college credit. In skills that will be useful to you in or out of the service. Whether you're a man or a woman, whether you qualify to be an officer or an airman, the Air Force probably has a super job for you. What's eating you, Superman?
Well, they won't let me play with them.
Why not?
You see, I'm too good.
I know how you feel. Why don't you try the Air Force?
Will they let me play the outfield?
Well, ask your nearest Air Force recruiter.
I will. I'll do it. How about you coming along? You could use a job, too.
For the location of your nearest Air Force recruiter, call toll-free 800-447-4700.
Curious or confused, get information or a pamphlet at most pharmacies or a health clinic. If you need help, see a doctor.
I know a place that's peaceful and quiet, a place where animals play. It's called the forest, but every year we start forest fires. A careless match, a cigarette, and poof, fire. So the next time you're in the forest, be extra careful.
If you knew it was me, would you have listened?
The daredevil Novellis, who speed through hoops of flame. Johnny Fisher, who daringly hangs upside down thousands of feet above the ground. Sir James Terwilliger, who tempts the fates as he flaps his wings in futile flight. And Jerry Ross, who hasn't had a medical checkup in over 10 years.
Don't live dangerously. We want to wipe out cancer in your lifetime.
Big Jim's coming back, Jim. Big Jim's coming!
Big Jim's coming?
Big Jim's coming!
Can I help you, stranger?
Give me a Schmidt Big Mouth barrel. Only got time for a quick one.
Oh, good choice. You don't need a glass. Schmidt Big Mouth's in a glass by itself. And inside, the same great beer every time. Hey, stranger, would you like another one? It's on the house.
You crazy? Big Jim's coming!
Schmidt, the same great beer every time.
Space Control calling Crisp.
This is Crisp. Over.
An enormous mad ball of yarn is blocking all traffic in space.
Uh-oh. So it is.
Turn back.
Impostor-o! I must deliver this cargo of Quisp, Siri
oil to my pals on... Whoops!
It's got him.
A naughty problem. Fortunately, there's always time for a bowl of crisp cereal.
Use your Scrooge gun.
Nope. I'm using these knitting needles instead. Knit one, purl two. Knit one, purl two. Cast off. Knit one, purl two. Cast off. Knit one, purl two.
What blinding speed. He's knitting up that mad ball of yarn faster than it can unravel. There it goes.
And in its place, a hand-knit necktie, 87 miles long.
Yay! A good yarn, but Quake is better.
Oh! Quisp is best. Get the point.
Quisp from Quaker.
It took Shasta a long time to get cherries and cola together into a great taste of new soft drink. Oh, we came close lots of times, but it seemed like we always just missed. Never seemed to get that good old cherry cola flavor together like we all remembered it. But we kept trying, and then one day, it happened. Lots of shouting and excitement, and it seemed like people came out of nowhere to try our new cherry cola. The most exciting thing to drink that's happened around these parts in a long time. So get together with good old new cherry cola from Shasta.
Folks, why do you eat Wheaties?
We like it.
But did you know it's always been whole wheat with all the bran, and bran is one of nature's best sources of food fiber.
That's news to us.
Wheaties breakfast this morning?
Sure, it helps me feel fit.
But do you know Wheaties has bran fiber your body may need?
That's news to me.
Why Wheaties?
Oh, we love the taste.
I have for years. But do you know for years you've been getting something extra for your diet? Bran fiber?
Well, that's news to me.
Wheaties, it's bran news.
Come on in! Come on!
Enjoy the lift you get from the great taste of Coke. Come on in.
First, you rip it open. Let the ketchup run, blood red. Then you pour a bone-chilling glass of Green Belt beer. Created your own Frankenstein.
Ever notice how some colas have more bubbles than you really need? We did. So we made Shasta Cola a little bit different, with just enough bubbles instead of too many. So Shasta tickles your tummy instead of your nose. And that's why so many people are drinking Shasta Cola already. Get Shasta Cola, the one with great cola taste, and just enough bubbles to tickle your tummy.
Are up in arms. They've left their fields and barns. They're marching from the farms because kids don't drink enough milk. Hershey's Instant makes milk taste like a Hershey bar.
It's fortified with vitamins B1, C, D2, and iron.
The kids are happy, they're drinking their milk. The cows are going back home. Hershey's Instant makes milk taste like a Hershey bar.
Again.
Breakfast for everyone. It's the year of the tiger.
This is the year of the tiger. We'll have breakfast with the tiger of the year. Make it nourishing and tasty. Crisp and lots of fun.
Start with Kellogg's Sugar Frosted Flakes. That's the one. It's secret toasted in Boston, and 8 essential vitamins and iron make for nutrition that tastes great. Cool it, cousin. I'll let you know when it's the year of the elephant.
June 23rd, 1927. The modern age has arrived. The coffee grinder goes to the attic, and the fresh taste of home-ground coffee goes with it. And people do without home-ground coffee. Before long, home-ground taste is forgotten. But not forever. January 15th, 1969. Freeze-dried Sanka brand coffee is introduced. The beans are ground, then fresh-perked, and freeze-dried. Home-ground taste returns.
Good coffee?
Yeah, good for nothing.
Try butternut roast and blend coffee, made upside down.
Upside down?
Yes. Other brands blend their beans first, then roast. For butternut, we roast each type of bean first for its own particular flavor, then blend. Roast and blend. Butternut roast and blend. Most flavor from every bean, most flavor from every cup.
Good?
Just wonderful.
You know, you'd make a good salesman.
Oh, it was really funny tonight, wasn't it?
Coffee?
That's another funny joke.
Oh, Mrs. Olson, I just can't make good coffee.
Julie, good coffee is no problem with Folgers.
Folgers?
Folgers is mountain grown, the richest kind. You try it.
This coffee is great. What'd you do?
I finally found the right coffee. Folgers.
Try Folgers, mountain grown for better flavor.
Look what the guys on the team gave me. King of the beer frame. Well, I may not be the best at picking spares, but when it comes to picking beers, I'll pick a kingpin every time.
Budweiser is the king of beers, but you know that.
You're sure choosing making soup from scratch, and you serve that peanut butter?
It's a leading brand, and they're all alike.
Wrong. New Jif's better.
What's new about Jif?
Well, new Jif's the fine grind peanut butter.
Fine grind?
Jif's peanuts are ground even finer to get out all the flavorful goodness. Smell yours.
So?
Now Jif.
Smells more like fresh peanuts.
Tastes Jif.
Tastes better, really better.
Choosy mothers choose new Jif. Now it's fine grind.
It's a real thing. Coke is
what you're hoping to find.
Picnic time. Pickle.
Hot dog.
Potato chip.
Uh-oh. What's wrong?
Once you've tried Pringles newfangled potato chips, dear, other potato chips just don't stack up.
Huh?
They're made in a way. Airtight, all fresh and unbroken.
And you get as many chips as in this big bag.
You goof.
Mm-hmm. From now on, you go to the store.
Pringles newfangled potato chips. Other potato chips just don't stack up.
If one used it as a seasoning in cooking, A1 has 13 seasonings in it.
Honey!
A1 adds enormous flavor. Shakes up in the stew, Igor.
Stew!
Shakes up on the meatballs, Beverly. You can use it to season salads, fish, and fowl. A1 is for sauce. It's a seasoning. 13 seasonings. Experiment with it.
Once there was, there existed an ugly, ugly person. And what made him so ugly was that he had no taste, not one. Then he stumbled upon a box of screaming yellow zonkers and stuffed some into his face. Well, to his astonishment, they were great. Well, they was more than great. What they was a magical butter glazed popcorn snack. So, if you're ugly or even semi-rotten looking, try screaming yellow zonkers. Maybe they'll change your life.
Maybe not.
Glorious day.
And a complete breakfast.
Blueberry.
Huh? Into the way, Boo.
Bye-bye. Frankenberry has strawberry-flavored sweeties.
Count Chocula has chocolate sweeties.
And blueberry with blueberry-flavored sweeties.
And here are the mini monsters. Five monsters in all. You can trade them with friends and put on a show. One mini monster in specially marked boxes of the Monster cereal.
Dorothy loves cold fried chicken. And so will you.
Have some. I fry with Crisco. Doesn't add greasy taste, so fried food's delicious.
Mmm. Even cold.
Digestible, too.
All vegetable Crisco. Special protection against greasy taste. Food doesn't taste greasy, even cold.
I guess Mother knows best.
Splendid, my dear.
Boss, what's the matter?
Salad vinegar.
Well, oil and vinegar don't mix. Well, they really don't.
Try new Crisco oil, the one oil that really mixes with vinegar.
New Crisco oil?
Yes, look. Other oils and vinegar separate. But new Crisco oil stays blended longer, makes salads taste great. New Crisco oil blends better than other oils.
I've just been playing some great hit songs of the past. You know, it's an exciting thing to watch the way a new song becomes a hit song. The way it catches on and grows in ever-increasing popularity. And I'll tell you something. That's just the way I feel about another big popular hit I've got right here. The wonderful new Philip Morris King Size. From the very first day it was introduced, this great new King Size cigarette has been going up and up and up in the nation's favor. What is it exactly that makes this one cigarette, this new king-size Philip Morris, the most outstanding success in cigarette history? It's very simple. It's got quality, a special quality of throat comfort, a gentleness, a deep, full, rich flavor you just won't find in any other brand. That quality of gentleness is something you feel right here. Yes, your throat can tell that this one, this new king-size Philip Morris, really tops them all for all the good things you want in a cigarette. I hope you try them. I know you'll like them. Because if it's Philip Morris, king-size or regular, it's America's finest cigarette.
Places all. All join hands, circle left. Now circle right and listen to me. MFT, alimentary corners like swinging on a gauge. A right to you, honey, with a right to left eight. Grand right and left around you go. Lucky strike means fine tobacco. Meet your honey and give her a whirl. All swing around with the little girls. Smoke 'em, then you'll see. Promenade and don't you fall. Promenade around the hall. Lucky strike is first again. First again with tobacco men. Promenade straight down the pike. It's time right now for a lucky strike. Yes, for smoking that you're bound to like, you just can't beat a lucky strike.
Yes, old gold. The cigarette with nearly 200 years of tobacco know-how behind it. Made by tobacco men, not medicine men. Smoother, milder, tastier, Old Gold cigarettes. Old Gold, the cigarette that treats you better in every way, because in every way, it's a better cigarette. Well, it's like I keep saying all the time. If you want a treat instead of a treatment, get a pack or a carton of Old Gold cigarettes. You'll love them as much as I do.
Sometime.
Everybody likes a wrapper, really they do. It's luxury light and it's pleasant for you. She's today's new Muriel, mellow and ripe.
You're gonna like me, friend, I'm just your type.
Everywhere we go, they seem to like her shape. Firm and trim and handsome, so easy to take.
I'm today's new Muriel.
Only a dime.
Why don't you pick me up and smoke me sometime?
From Hotz to Snow Fresh Filter.
Cool.
Cool, Snow Fresh, cool. Tastes so clean, so refreshing, so cool.
As cool and as clean
cool.
As a breath of fresh air.
Cool.
That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool.
So cool.
Your mouth feels clean. Your throat refreshed. The finest leaf tobacco, mild, refreshing menthol, and the world's most thoroughly tested filter. That's Snow Fresh Filter Cool. Why don't you switch from Hotz to the Snow Fresh coolness of cool?
Cool.
As cool and as clean as a breath of fresh air. America's most refreshing cigarette. Snow Fresh Filter
Cool.
This is a man who smokes Marlboro cigarettes. What kind of a man is he?
I'm a guy who likes to work on my car. I like to take it apart and put it back together. I get to working on it and forget where I am, what time it is. I even forget to eat.
You don't forget to smoke, though.
I always smoke when I work. They go together.
Why Marlboro?
Well, it's a combination of things. When I draw on a cigarette, I want to taste something. With Marlboro, I do. Yet it's got a filter that works. Then there's this flip-top box. I like things that are well-designed. This box is interesting and practical.
Would you recommend Marlboro to your friends?
I already have.
New Marlboro. Filter, flavor, flip-top box. Popular filter price.
I love very much. He lived by the sea, and I often spent all day on the beach with him just walking along. He liked to smoke cigars, and each time he took one out, he asked me the same question. Do you like music? Yes, I'd say. Well, then, here's a band for you. He'd put the Robert Burns Band on my finger, and we'd go on walking in the sun. Years later, that memory made me start smoking Robert Burns. This is the Robert Burns Panatella, an especially wonderful cigar with a rich and comfortable taste because the tobaccos are nature-filtered for mildness and better taste. No artificial quick curing for Robert Burns. Every leaf is slow cured in clean air. Why don't you smoke a Robert Burns cigar soon? They come in five different shapes, from 2¼ to 25 cents.
Flavorful, rich
rich tobacco flavor. Winston's easy drawing too. The filter lets the flavor through. Winston tastes good like a cigarette chew.
Cattle, desert sun ablaze, pounding leather, rounding up the strays, herding steers across the range, you'll find a man stops and takes big pleasure when and where he can.
Chesterfield!
Join the men who know. Nothing satisfies like the big, clean taste of top tobacco in Chesterfield King.
Sun-drenched top tobacco's gonna mean that you're smoking smoother and you're smoking clean. Only top tobacco, full king size, gives the big clean taste that always satisfies.
Chesterfield!
The taste you've been missing in the length you've learned to like. Full king size, top tobacco all the way for top tobacco filter action. Tops in friendly satisfaction. Join the big swing to Chesterfield King. New choice of the men of America.
Chesterfield!
And a very warm welcome from Philip Morris. I'm Bob Shepard. I hope that this has been a good day for all of you. And that right now, you're looking forward to your visit with the Ricardos. And to go with it, some very pleasant moments with America's finest cigarette, the new Philip Morris King Size. All I want to say is this. If you haven't yet tried this new king-size Philip Morris, well, you're missing the most wonderful cigarette made in America today. There's a special quality of throat comfort, a gentleness, a deep, full, rich flavor in this new king-size Philip Morris you just won't find in any other brand. So get acquainted with this great new king-size Philip Morris. Buy him by the carton. And remember, if it's Philip Morris, king-size or regular, your throat can tell. It's America's finest cigarette. And now, let's join the Ricardos in I Love Lucy.
To a Frenchman, it's the Eiffel Tower. To a Dutchman, it's a pretty flower. To an Indian, it's a monument. To a smoker, it's a Kent. The taste of Kent. More taste, fine tobacco. To the Irish, it's a leprechaun. To a Grecian, it's the Parthenon. To a Scotsman, it's his regiment. To a smoker, it's a Kent. The taste of Kent. The taste of Kent. The taste of Kent. More taste, fine tobacco.
If you smoke a filter cigarette, try the taste of Kent.
Muriel presents a bunch of small commercials for a bunch of small cigars.
Muriel Coronel.
Muriel Mint and Menthol.
Muriel Airtip!
Tipolette Burgundy.
Tipolette Cherry.
Tipolette Natural.
Tipolette Wild Blueberry.
Muriel makes more different kinds of small cigars than anybody. Muriel, the big name in small cigars.
Use Ajax!
Boom, boom.
Colgate's new Ajax cleans all bathroom surfaces up to 50% faster.
Use Ajax!
Boom, boom.
The foaming cleanser.
Boom, 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 boom.
Get things clean just like a whiz.
Boom, 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 boom.
You'll stop paying the elbow tax
when you start cleaning with Ajax.
So use Ajax,
boom, boom.
The foaming cleanser.
Boom, 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 boom.
Floats the dirt right down the drain.
Boom, 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 boom.
Ajax leaves no gritty cleanser scum in tub or sink.
So use Ajax,
boom, boom.
The foaming cleanser.
Ajax, the new scouring cleanser, foams as it cleans.
Ajax cuts grease faster than any other leading cleanser.
Ajax polishes with half the effort. Mmm, and it smells good, too.
So use Ajax!
Payday, that's Monday.
Oh.
me. Listen here now to me. Because it's such a mess, that's why it is. Look, we got here, we got the burned on sauerkraut there. And we got the scorched Venus schnitzel, all of it. It's a mess.
God, you stupid dog. But then there's an easy way to clean up the pots and the pans.
What?
You just use this here S-O-S.
Huh? S-O-S?
When you have pots and pans to do,
S-O-S.
No need to get into a stew,
S-O-S.
These sturdy pads will help you star
at cleaning burns and stains and grease that are wonderbar.
These fiber strong
are what you need.
They're filled with soul.
They clean with speed.
And if you find them tough to clean,
you just ain't using the right stuff to clean.
These magic pads are simply grand.
S-O-S.
Like finding that you've got free hands.
S-O-S.
It makes your pots and pans shine like mad.
Because it's so bright.
Because they're so bright in each magic scouring pad. Because they're so bright in each magic scouring pad. It makes your pots and pans just shine like mad.
S-O-S.
I would like to take a half a second to send my heartfelt thanks to the McCann-Erickson Advertising Agency out in San Francisco who wrote that for us. We had nothing to do with it. It was all their idea. And boy, I would sure like to see more fun commercials like that on television.
Raid's here! Raid! 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 Raid!
Yes, Raid. New bug killer discovery from Johnson's Wax. Raid contacts and kills all kinds of bugs indoors. Raid hunts them down like radar. Sweeps bugs from the air. Attacks them as they crawl. And kills them dead. A little goes a long way. Kills bugs even where they hide. Yes, Raid kills flies, mosquitoes, roaches, ants, all kinds of bugs indoors. Outdoors, Raid protects your garden, too. A little kills insects that attack flowering plants, evergreens, vegetables. Caution, ordinary household sprays kill plants. Raid saves plants. So don't buy several bug killers. Get Raid, first bug killer for house and garden. Raid house and garden bug killer.
Oh, Timmy, what a mess. Mary Ann, what are you doing?
My napkin fell off. There it goes again.
Oh, I'll get it. Honestly, I hate the way these paper napkins keep sliding off your lap.
Madam?
Gracious, now I'm seeing things.
Oh, no. I'm Manners the butler, and I wish you'd try Kleenex table napkins. They won't slide off your lap.
Really? Why, it's true. Why, they cling like cloth.
And Kleenex table napkins are strong enough to last through the whole meal without shredding.
Mmm, and they're so soft. None of that stiff, papery feel. And just the right size.
Yes, they're perfect for every member of the family. And remember, Kleenex table napkins won't slide off your lap. They cling like cloth. Thank you.
Don't use Comet. Josephine, is there a better cleanser?
Yup. New Super Comet with Chlorinol 3. It gets out stains when other leading cleansers can't. Tough, greasy food stains like these. I'll sprinkle another cleanser and New Super Comet and...
Wait a minute.
Now, see what happens as I rub?
Comet's removing the stain.
Yep. Comet gets out stains when other leading cleansers can't. Use New Super Comet.
That's enough milk. How about a banana?
Banana!
An egg.
An egg.
Now your tablecloth is stained. And how?
And if you don't get out all of the stain, if even a little part of the stain is left, then the tablecloth is still stained. Gain has stain removers for each part of the stain. Look closely. Gain has a protein enzyme for the egg in the stain. Egg is protein. Gain has a starch remover for the banana. Banana's mostly starch. Gain has stain removers for the fats, like the ice cream and the milk. And now your tablecloth is beautiful again. A stain is often made of different things. That's why Gain has several different kinds of stain removers. Complex Stain, Complex Gain.
Mona, the airport bus leaves in 6 minutes.
1 second. Ugh, all this smeary lotion. Oh, it's not smearing. It's these puffs. They're so absorbent, the lotion must have soaked deep into the tissue.
So deep, almost nothing smears off on the mirror. I call that smear-proof. And no tearing or shredding.
So soft, too.
Mona!
Puffs and Puffs prints, practically smear-proof.
Mother, I'm out of puffs. All this smeary lotion.
Well, try one of these.
It's a pretty print, but won't it smear? It's not a puffs.
Try it.
Soft, just like puffs. And no smearing so far.
Keep using it.
You know, this tissue's practically smear-proof, just like puffs. Hey, where'd all that oily lotion go?
Deep into the tissue. Test it on the mirror.
Fabulous! All that lotion and practically nothing smeared off. It's just like puffs.
It is puffs. Puffs prints.
Wow, you mean puffs come in these beautiful prints, too?
Yes, they do. In your choice of four decorator colors. Puffs prints, regular puffs. Both so absorbent, they're practically smear-proof.
How would you get all those stains out? With Oxidol Plus, the detergent with bleach, plus an enzyme pre-soaker. It has to clean better, because what the enzyme pre-soaker can't get out, the bleach can. And what the bleach can't get out, the enzyme pre-soaker can. Oxidol Plus. It has to clean better.
Wash your hands, Roger.
Wash your hands, Roger.
Wash your hands, Roger.
Wash your hands, Roger.
Yeah, wash your hands, Roger. Your mom got you something special. Lava. Lava's pumice gets them clean with one wash.
Wash your hands, Roger.
Show Daddy your hands, Roger.
Well, the first time they're clean.
Mom knows. Nothing beats Lava for kids. Lava gets hands clean the first time.
Chance. Ask her to sit on the bus with you.
Julie, baby, we make beautiful music together.
And that is about all.
I'm gonna do it.
What?
Bar your listerine. I tried everything else.
You got a problem, buddy.
Not for long.
Henry will now kill germs that can cause his bad breath.
Don't knock it, Brady. It's good stuff, and it's strong. So Listerine really does last long.
It really does last long.
$2, says Julie, sits with me next band practice.
You're on.
What's the matter with Brady?
He just hates to lose a bet.
Listerine antiseptic. A safe bet anytime. Kills germs, lasts for hours.
Before I tell you about Top Job's new stronger smell called New Ammonia Power, let me show you how new Top Job cleans tough kitchen floors. Trapped in dirt gets on your floor, then cooking grease forms a film, locking in the dirt. Top Job cuts that grease and gets the dirt. New Top Job cuts the grease and gets the dirt.
Well, thank you, and come again, okay?
See ya.
Well, how do you like that? Thanks for the tip, mister. They make me so mad. What do they think this is? Some kind of depression or something? You know, I haven't had a decent tip all day. I mean, I've got to starve to death in this business. Say, Harvey, you don't think it's my breath? Yeah, it's probably my breath. Got any mouthwash?
Yeah. Use my Listerine.
Ooh, Listerine. That strong stuff?
Ah, it's strong to last long, Louise.
I don't know.
Besides, Listerine kills germs that can cause bad breath. Go on. Give it a try.
Okay, anything for a tip. $1? Hey, mister, thanks for the tip.
Anytime.
Anytime at all with Listerine antiseptic. Kills germs, lasts for hours.
The kitchen floor. Ordinary dirt like this wouldn't be a problem to clean. But when it gets covered with grease like this from cooking smoke, the grease forms a film that traps the dirt on the floor. That's why you need Top Job. More than half of Top Job's cleaners are grease cutters. So Top Job has cleaners that cut the grease and cleaners that get the dirt. Grease gone, dirt gone, problem gone. Top Job.
Joan, what's on this shirt?
Where?
Right here.
Oh, that's where I got out the blueberry stain.
Well, maybe you got the stain out, but it sure left a shadow.
To remove a stain and the shadow, try pre-soaking in Biz, the extra-strength pre-soaker that works beyond the shadow of a stain.
Where's your shadow?
Shadow? Oh! Hey, how did you get it out?
That's my Biz.
Biz works beyond the shadow of a stain.
Oh, no. Gobs of smeary lotion.
Say, it's not smeary. It's these puffs. They're so absorbent, the lotion must have soaked deep into the tissue. So deep, practically nothing smears off in the mirror. To me, that's smear-proof. No tearing or shredding.
So soft, too.
Mother!
Oh, no.
Puffs and Puffs prints, practically smear-proof.
Hey, let's see the hands. I thought so. Scram.
Same thing every night. 3 trips to the bathroom.
Well, not tonight. I got a special soap.
Lather soap gets hands clean with one wash. Kids need a soap with something extra to make up for the half-hearted effort they put out. Kids need Lather, the hand soap with pumice. Lather for kids.
Hey, great. You too, Buster.
Lather gets hands clean the first time.
What's with you, Frankie?
Don't need glasses to see something's bothering her. Maybe diaper problems you can't see, but baby can feel. Take that strong ammonia.
You can't fight what you can't see.
This can.
Reft with enriched borax?
Dreft diaper detergent gets rid of diaper problems you can't see, but baby can feel.
There. All better now.
They are lovely, aren't they? Star Sapphire design glasses. Notice the blue-white star in the base?
Look at that star.
Do we have enough cash with it?
We better hurry. We're going to lose them.
Well, we've already decided.
Now, ladies, you can both have the glasses. They come in duds.
In duds?
Glasses like these?
And I thought we couldn't afford them.
Star Sapphire design glasses. Elegant glassware at any price. Yours for the price of duds.
I want my old machine back, Mr. Purdy.
But
this new big washer does bigger loads, but no better.
Your wash is now 50% bigger. More clothes, more dirt. For big machines, you need new Enzyme Dash, a detergent concentrate. Dash puts more detergent in its detergent. It's nearly twice as concentrated. Let's try it with Dash.
Now that's what I call clean.
New Enzyme Dash. Dash gets the best from the big machine.
Recognize this?
It's a hair conditioner.
And this?
It's a hairspray.
Okay, what do you think this is?
I guess it's a hairspray with a hair conditioner inside.
Uh-huh. The first Rich hairspray. A brand new hidden magic.
Rich?
Because it puts rich conditioners in your hair as you spray. And holds better than ever.
Rich. A beautiful idea.
New hidden magic with conditioners. The first Rich hairspray.
Bet it was a woman who thought of it.
Now, this new flip and flirty styling brush. To flip, sweep, curl.
comes free when you buy new Hidden Magic.
Stone, this is ridiculous. Monty!
I only have one.
One?
Cavity.
How many cavities do your kids get?
Oh, yeah. How'd you do it? Well,
we switched to Crest.
Sure, she brushes with Crest.
Oh, come on, she.
Look, we've tried a lot of toothpaste, but Crest, what could be better?
Of the five leading toothpastes, only Crest has stannous fluoride to fight cavities.
Come on, kid, get your sweater. Let's go.
Bye, Mom.
Hot water wash. Okay. Cool water wash. Pretty clean. Aw, they didn't look that good. When can I stop kidding myself?
Right now. Now. Out of the future comes all temperature cheer with the all temperature clean.
Must have powerful ingredients.
Certainly they're powerful. To give you the best looking wash your world has seen in hot water, warm, cool, cold, and everything in between.
Terrific. Now that's white.
Cheer gives you a great looking white in hot water.
And in cold water? That's clean.
Cheer beats even the leading cold water detergent.
Wait till you see my kids tomorrow.
I'll be watching. All temperature cheer.
Boy, is this stuff clean and at all those temperatures. All temperature.
Your assignment for tomorrow is the chapter on cell division. And there will be a quiz.
What is it?
Only
had
one cavity.
Oh, your checkup. We did it.
Hey, that's some checkup, Professor. How'd you do it? I mean, scientifically speaking.
Well, I could give you a technical explanation, but they'll tell you this.
It's easy. We switched to Crest.
In my opinion, fighting cavities is the most important thing. So we switched to Crest. The others we tried didn't have fluoride. Crest really works against cavities.
And I understand Crest is accepted by the American Dental Association.
Yes, that's right.
I like the way Crest concentrates on cavities. I think that's pretty important.
That's what it's all about. Want to hold a rabbit?
Fighting cavities is the whole idea behind Crest.
This is the yardstick. Sooner or later, almost every toothpaste gets around to comparing itself to Crest. So how does your toothpaste measure up? Does it have Crest's special fluoride formula, Fluoristan? Is it accepted by the American Dental Association? Crest is all these things. Maybe that's why it's America's leading toothpaste. So have checkups, watch treats, and brush after eating with Crest, the yardstick.
These young girls just asked me what I use to keep my skin looking so soft. Well, here's what I use. New Super Lathering Camay. Gives twice the lather old Camay did. Girls, come here. Let me show you my new discovery. Donna, you take this new Camay. Audrey, I'll give you this bar of old Camay. Now lather them up. I can tell you now, Audrey will need two bars of the old Camay to get the lather Donna will get with one bar of the new. Now let's take a look. Twice the lather from new Camay.
So creamy.
More lather. Creamier lather. What a combination for soft skin.
So long, Rosie.
See you next trip, fellas.
How you doing, Eddie?
Oh,
how
hi,
doing?
Eddie.
Hi.
What's new at the soap factory?
For you, Rosie.
Wow, a whole bar of soap.
Now, wait a minute. Come here. This is super lathering, Camay. Get a load of that lather. Feel it.
Oh.
It has twice the lather of regular soap.
I feel it.
And twice the cream.
I feel it.
Imagine all that lather and all that cream making you feel soft all over.
I feel it. I feel it.
You do.
Edward?
Rosalie?
Super lathering Camay now makes you feel soft all over.
Ever wonder why your son gets clothes so dirty? look at his father and stop wondering.
Hey, come on, you guys. Let's clean up for lunch.
There they are, two dirty boys, creators of dirty laundry. But you have All Temperature Cheer, a really advanced formula. Mighty tough in cold water, even tougher when water's warm or hot. Cheer is so right for today's conglomeration of laundry. All Temperature Cheer, for the way you wash now.
That's my boy.
How'd you do it, kid?
Tell him, Terry.
We switched to Crest.
Are you sure it was a Crest?
No, I am. That fluoride stuff worked. The others we tried didn't have it.
And Crest is accepted by the American Dental Association.
Looks like you have a winning formula, Coach.
Fighting cavities is the whole idea behind Crest.
Yeah!
Matt!
Great, we did it.
Beats last time, Matt. How come?
We're using Crest now.
Yeah, with fluoride. We tried others, but they didn't have it. Crest really fights cavities.
I like a toothpaste that fights cavities. After all, that's what it's all about, isn't it?
Fighting cavities is the whole idea behind Crest.
Big deal. Let's get rolling.
Oh, hush up. Why only one?
Sam?
We switched to Crest.
Who cares?
Look, we brush with a lot of toothpaste. But Crest, it's got stainless fluoride.
Well, don't they all?
Yeah. Crest, the only one of the top five that does.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
Brush with Crest to fight cavities.
Tommy, what?
Dad, I only have one cavity.
Well, great, but...
Only one?
Yeah. How'd you do it?
Well,
we switched to Crest.
Oh, sure, the Crest.
Rob, baby.
Tony, he brushed with a lot of toothpastes. But Crest? The old happy ending.
Of the five leading toothpastes, only one has the fluoride Fluoristan, Crest the Cavity Fighter.
Nobody can call George Whipple an old fuddy-duddy. This new sign is right up with the times. Maybe this will stop the ladies from squeezing Charmin bathroom tissue.
Please don't squeeze the Charmin, indeed.
As if that could make me resist Charmin's cushiony, soft texture.
So squeezably soft.
Squeezably soft? I don't believe it.
Try it and smell that wonderful fragrance.
I never knew softness could be like this.
Ladies, Lucy, my new sign just blew a fuse.
Now stay calm, everyone.
Ladies, this catastrophe is no excuse for you squeezing the Charmin.
Yes, Mr. Whipple.
Why, Mr. Whipple, what were you doing when the lights went out?
Squeezably soft Charmin. If you haven't squeezed Charmin yet, you don't know what softness is.
Lady?
It's Vicky Dugan, Mr. Whipple, the movie star. He's squeezing new Charmin bathroom tissue.
Please don't squeeze the Charmin.
We can't squeeze new Charmin. Why should she?
I just couldn't resist it. It's so squeezably soft.
Fragrant. Price is gentle, too.
Just squeeze it at home like everyone else.
Can't blame her, though.
Mr. Whipple!
New Charmin bathroom tissue from Procter & Gamble.
Safeguard presents a real family portrait. The Gannons. Bull fiddle, trombone. You look like a musical family. How do you keep harmony in the family, Mrs. Gannon?
With this. Safeguard.
The deodorant soap?
It's more than that. We all use it. Sure. It's my complexion soap.
But how is it as a deodorant soap?
The best. It has more deodorant than any other soap.
Safeguard kind of makes you want to sing in the shower, huh?
Safeguard.
Safeguard. The perfect family soap.
When Chuck Cooper goes north, he's learned not to bother to ask for grits or to try to explain what they are. Instead, Chuck asks for 1/2 cup of hot water and takes out his package of Quaker Instant Grits products. The same delicious Quaker grits he's used to at home, but ready instantly. Quaker Instant Grits, for a great Southern meal, even in the North. Portion pack or family pack with Pour Spout. Marty Humphrey grows beets, cotton, and kid. With his rough hands, he's reenacting the ivory snow softness test. One baby is wearing an ivory snow wash diaper, the other a detergent wash diaper. Marty, which diaper's softer?
Oh, there's no question about it. Ted has a softer diaper.
Please read the hidden tag.
By golly, it's ivory snow.
Ivory snow washes diapers softer than detergents. If the roughest hands can tell, so can your baby.
Super cheer.
Great. Now describe this one.
Oh, it's even whiter.
It's from New Cheer.
Oh, blue and green formula. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll try.
Try.
Well, yeah, it's a new color.
Mm-hmm.
It's like...
Like what?
That's... No. It's whiter than that. What did you put in here? What are these green things?
Cheer's cleaning crystals. They make white a brand new color.
It's a white of another color.
Fashion says your complexion is everywhere. Today, you want to look more than clean. You want to look clean and creamy all over. That's why I bathe with Camay, the soap with lingering cold cream. When you rinse, a trace of the cream lingers. You're more than clean. You look clean and creamy all over. Your complexion is everywhere. Keep it looking clean and creamy with Camay.
Some girls think it's enough to be clean. I like to feel more than clean. That's why I use Camay. Camay leaves my skin feeling clean and creamy. Camay has cold cream in it. Lingering cold cream. When you rinse off the soap, a trace of the cream lingers. You feel clean and creamy all over with Camay.
Olga, the opera star. Will you help me keep the ladies from squeezing Charmin bathroom tissue?
Sure! Please don't squeeze the Charmin in this pour!
Oh, but Charmin is so soft, I can't resist it.
It has such deep down squeezable softness.
Nice fragrance.
Please don't squeeze the Charmin, Olga. You'll never sing for me again.
Mr. Whipple!
Do you lie about your age?
Sometimes.
But you're only what, 20?
23.
How about you, 28?
36.
36?
You just don't age. Even your hands. And you wash dishes, too.
With my brood? Oh, mountains of them.
But with Ivory Liquid. Ivory Liquid's mild, you know? Helps your hands stay young looking.
Your hands will never give away your age.
Ivory Liquid helps there.
Good news for the soft sex.
That's me.
A new soap to help get you softer. A soap that's more like cream. New creamier Camay.
Looks more like cream.
Try it.
Feels more like cream.
It's the creamiest Camay ever made.
Good news.
New creamier Camay. The soap that's more like cream. Helps get the soft sex softer.
What are you looking at?
You? I like the way you look.
You like the way Jane Huntley looks, too. You think she's gorgeous.
Yeah, but you look better. You look healthy. That's it. Your skin looks healthy. Clean and sunny and natural.
Know why my skin looks healthy?
Why?
Because I've gotten back to basics. Sunshine, fresh air, healthy foods, and plenty of soap and water. I use Ivory every day.
Ivory?
Sure. Ivory's basic. It fits in with a natural, healthy life. Ivory's natural soap. Simple, basic soap. No heavy perfumes, creams, or deodorants. When you think about it, regular washing with Ivory goes naturally with healthy-looking skin.
You look great.
I look healthy. Not gorgeous like Jane Huntley, but healthy.
Get back to basics with Ivory, the natural soap for healthy-looking skin.
Dr. Kathy, you're supposed to watch for Charmin squeezers.
I'm watching.
Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Charmin bathroom tissue.
Yeah.
Charmin is so squeezably soft, I can't resist it.
Ladies, please.
Deep down, squeezable softness.
And it smells good, too.
This squeezing must stop, Duffy.
Oh, but he couldn't resist it.
Not every man can.
So I see, Mr. Whipple, so I see.
I like the way you look.
Do I look gorgeous?
No, you look healthy. Your skin looks clean and healthy.
That's because I've gotten back to basics. Fresh air, sunshine, soap and water. I use Ivory regularly. Ivory's natural soap, simple, basic soap. No heavy perfumes, creams, or deodorants.
You look great.
I look healthy.
Get back to basics with Ivory, the natural soap for healthy-looking skin.
Josephine?
Mm-hmm. You notice how clean my sink is lately?
Oh, yeah, it looks great.
You notice my cleanser?
This did that?
You thought only Comet could, huh?
Now, what's the catch?
I know you've
got Comet somewhere.
I always fooled you.
No, you didn't. Josephine knows cleansers. She's shown how Comet gets out tough, greasy food stains when other leading cleansers can't.
Comet's best. No fooling.
Uh-huh.
If you had to give up all your household cleaning products, except three, which three would you keep?
Well, I agree with it. I would keep Comet. And
why Comet?
It's the thing that really comes out, leaving the sink clear. Clear-looking, sparkling.
Women are sold on Comet because Comet sells itself in the sink. You've seen the test. Comet removes tough, greasy food stains like these when other leading cleansers can't.
I've tried so many things, and Comet is the thing that works.
Women are sold on Comet.
Lisa tells us she has bad breath every morning.
The head librarian shall fire me.
Now you lost. Give her the scope.
Tell her we used it first thing in the morning. Her breath will feel fresher for hours.
Morning.
Scope. I tried scope this morning, and my breath still feels fresh. Jane, I respect your courage. Now back to work. Everyone.
Scope. Once in the morning, does it.
Colgate toothpaste, the tooth toughener. How can that be? Well, it contains advanced MFP fluoride. It's the only toothpaste that does, and it does toughen tooth enamel. With tougher enamel, the children won't have so many cavities. It's that simple. Colgate with MFP fluoride. That's no gimmick. It is the tooth toughener. And it tastes good, too.
In Sweden, social scientists are conducting a revolutionary experiment in which the Swedish women go to work and their husbands stay home.
Yeah.
At the end of 8 hours, the female was still in good spirits. The male, however, experienced butterfly stomach and a headache with its pain and tension. The female quickly offered him Alka-Seltzer, knowing it would help relieve his headache, settle his upset stomach, and enable him to face the brave new world.
What is this, a sleepwalking contest? Where's your laugh, your jazz? Come on, kid. Wake up!
Hey, I needed that.
If you need waking up, slap on some Skin Bracer. Bracer's the morning one. Its skin tightener and chin chillers work like a cold slap in the face.
Thanks, I needed that.
Men, look, you see my shave cream now comes in line, too. So take it off. Lying.
Is my antiperspirant keeping me dry? No, sir. You don't do what I do and stay dry.
If your antiperspirant doesn't do what you hired it to, fire yours and hire ours. Right Guard antiperspirant. Get the drying agent that really helps keep you dry. Stops odor, too.
Well, it depends on the day. You know, on easy days, I'm dry, but on days like today, forget it.
Then fire yours and hire ours. Ours is Right Guard.
These are the three largest selling soft drinks. Now, let's have a look and see what makes them so popular. Now, as you can see, this one is a cola. It looks like a cola. It tastes like a cola. This one's a cola, too. It's brown like a cola. It's sweet like a cola. Now, this one is the un-cola. It doesn't look anything like a cola. It doesn't taste anything like a cola. It has a fresh, clean taste. It's wet, wild, and never too sweet, no aftertaste. And what's more, when the un-cola is gone, so is your thirst. So the next time you're trying to decide which cola to have, make it the un-cola. A 7-Up.
Take this remarkable new food wrap and stretch and seal a glass bowl. Now take this leading food wrap and try to do the same thing. Watch. Now that's a seal. Easy to handle, stretch and seal is the remarkable food wrap that stretches like this. To seal tight as a drum. Stretch and seal, new from Colgate.
I could scream. Tonight's my big chance with Wally, and I'm out of mouthwash.
Here, use my UltraBright.
The toothpaste? Isn't UltraBright for brightening teeth?
Sure, but UltraBright freshens breath like a mouthwash, too.
Really?
It's got real mouthwash ingredients built in. You get the freshest breath, the brightest teeth, the sex appeal.
UltraBright gives your mouth sex appeal.
UltraBright, regular or no cool mint.
From out of the future comes something new for him. Jade East All-Purpose Lotion in the new Polaris gift package. A clear, soothing lotion that tones and conditions the skin on his face and body. Give him the magnetic fragrance of Jade East in the new All-Purpose Lotion and find out what the future holds in store.
A man pulls off the road to see whether he needs a shave, even though he shaved 5 miles ago. What makes a man do this? Only Schick Super Chromium. It's so comfortable you'll actually look forward to your next shave. Now, here we have a man who waited up all night for his morning shave. What could make a man love shaving that much? Only Schick Super Chromium. It's so comfortable you'll actually look forward to your next shave.
A remarkable dramatization of mileage. Three men, carefully matched, who suffer from hay fever. One has taken contact with its tiny time pills. Another, a decongestant tablet. Another, an allergy tablet. Look, in a few hours, the hay fever medicine without tiny time pills runs out. A sign marks the spot. But the contact taker can keep on going for up to 12 hours. That is mileage. Contact, the 12-hour hay fever reliever.
Out of the land of the tobacco plant come a tall, hard-riding, long, lean bloke, feared by his friends and enemies alike, called by the name of Johnny Smoke. Johnny Smoke. Johnny Smoke. Where are you heading, Johnny Smoke? How many saddles will be empty tonight? How many men will lie still beneath the sky? How many tears will be shed because of you? How many more will die? Out of the land of the tobacco plant come a tall, fast-growing, long, lean bloke, be it by his friends and enemies alike, be it by all who come to know the name of Johnny Smoke.
Glad you used Dial. Don't you wish everybody did? Let's take back that sneeze. Let's cover it with a Kleenex man-sized tissue. Now, wasn't that better? Kleenex man-sized tissue for him. For her, a square foot huge and three layers strong.
When I find I'm not feeling my usual self because of an ugly head cold, I take Alka-Seltzer Plus Cold Habits, because no other cold product gives faster, more effective relief of those ugly cold symptoms in so many ways. It contains a decongestant for my stuffed up sinuses, an antihistamine for that wretched runny nose, an aspirin for the ugly headache and the rotten feverish feeling, and it is a nice lemony flavor. Oh boy! And the bubbles mean it's dissolved, ready to go to work as soon as I drink it down.
Jekyll, sir. I thought you was that ugly monster, Mr. Hyde.
Nothing works faster than Alka-Seltzer Plus to get rid of the uglies.
Didn't I tell you, without your rubbers, you'd catch cold? Oh, this kid never cleans his room. Ah, mentholatum deep heating rub. Feel the warm soak in. You don't feel like a monster now, eh, Booby?
Mentholatum deep heating rub. If it can help Frank's cold, it can help yours.
Safeguard's family album presents The Traveling Family, who went 6,000 miles on one bar of soap.
No, one kind of soap. Safeguard.
Come on, the whole family, the teenager, the baby used a deodorant soap?
Oh, it's more than that.
Safeguard helps prevent infection of diaper rash, infection of acne.
You're kidding. I thought Safeguard was a deodorant soap.
Best.
Remember when we saw that doubleheader out of Yankee Stadium?
90 degrees temperature.
And we were still fresh enough to take in Chinatown.
Safeguard, the one soap your family really needs.
Would you believe it? Me telling folks not to use Comet? Know why? Because I'm telling them to use new Super Comet. New Comet gets out stains when other leading cleansers can't. Tough, greasy food stains. Look, sprinkle another leading cleanser and new Super Comet. Wait a minute. Now rub. See how new Comet gets out that stain when the other cleanser can't? Isn't that super? Try new Super Comet.
This is going to be the kissingest Valentine's Day ever, because Scope Mouthwash is going to give away millions of free samples and coupons to make this a Valentine's Day to remember. You see, Scope, first thing in the morning, makes your breath feel fresher for hours. And after Valentine's Day, keep buying Scope. Who says the kissing has to end on Valentine's Day? Scope, once in the morning, does it.
Take Helen out for a snack?
You're so beautiful, Rosie. You make me nervous.
If there isn't a spill a minute in this place, I get nervous. I used to use whatever was on sale, but I got so many guys like Harry coming in, I had to get Bounty. It gets spills up before they get you down. Bounty is the quick picker-upper.
Bounty? Come on, Rosie. You've seen one paper towel, you've seen them all.
Not so, dearie. Watch this. Two glasses, same amount of juice, Bounty here, My old brand here. In they go. You see, Bounty absorbs more liquid faster.
But is it strong, Rosie?
Here, put it on. Bounty's strong even when wet.
You sold me, Rosie.
Now don't forget, Bounty's the quick picker-upper.
Marvelous weekend. Bye.
Susie, sensational looking.
Baby.
I wish I looked like that.
You look better. Your skin looks clean and healthy.
It's getting down to basics. Fresh air, natural food, washing regularly. I use Ivory. Ivory's basic, natural soap. No heavy perfumes, creams, deodorants.
I like you looking healthy.
Ivory, the basic natural soap for healthy looking skin.
Safeguard presents a real family portrait. The Vandaways. Tennis, golf, a unicycle. How do you manage this team?
With this Safeguard deodorant soap.
It's more than a deodorant soap. We all use it.
The children, too?
Certainly. Gives them a good start on their complexion.
But how is it as a deodorant soap?
The best. Gives us great deodorant protection.
Think I'll try it.
Come on, join our team.
Safeguard, the perfect family soap.
My mother never serves me things I'll hate, like greasy-tasting cold fried chicken.
Lillian, this chicken doesn't taste greasy.
Really?
I fry with Crisco. Doesn't add greasy taste. So, everything tastes delicious.
Even cold.
Digestible, too.
All vegetable Crisco. Special protection against greasy taste. Food doesn't taste greasy, even cold.
I'll eat your chicken anytime.
Anytime you're asked, Lillian.
Yeah. Now, you girls knock over cups better than you knock over bowling pins.
What do you do for exercise, Rosie?
Wipe up the spills, Joanie. Mm. I get plenty of practice around here. That's why I switched to Bounty. It gets spills up before they get you down. Bounty is the quick picker-upper.
Come now, Rosie.
Take a good close look. See why Rosie goes for Bounty. See? Bounty actually attracts moisture. Gets it up fast. I wouldn't use anything else.
Ah, but is it strong, Rosie?
Funny you should ask. Set that on here, honey. Bounty's strong even when wet.
That Bounty's for me.
Oh, don't forget. Bounty's the quick picker-upper.
Oh, Josephine. I can't walk around in that silent. Kids will laugh.
But it has a very important message.
But it's snotty. You saying don't use Comet.
Oh, read the back. See? Use new super stain removing Comet.
Oh, something new.
You bet. Something much better. New super Comet with chlorinol 3. Gets out stains when other leading cleansers can't. Tough food stains like these.
Oh, they're sure greasy.
Watch this. I'll sprinkle another leading cleanser and new super Comet. Let them work a bit.
Now you're gonna rub?
Right. See? Comet's removing the stain.
Yeah, it's gone.
But I'm still rubbing the other cleanser. But look, it stopped working. New Super Comet gets out stains when other leading cleansers can't. Hey, what are you doing?
I don't have to wear the sign.
Why not?
New Comet's so great, people find out anyway.
Yeah.
And now, Ozzy has an important announcement to make.
Yes, this is really big news. A new Kodak film called Kodacolor 135. This is the world's first snapshot film for 35mm cameras. Now, for the first time, that color slide camera of yours is a color snapshot camera, too. Kodacolor 135 gives you sharp color prints and big, brilliant enlargements like this. Here are some pictures I took. Some indoors, some outdoors, all on the same roll of film. Actually, it's the biggest 35mm news since color slides. Your Kodak dealer has Kodacolor 135 right now. I hope you'll try it this weekend.
Hello.
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 Here.
Oh!
Sorry, Elf.
You look under the hood.
I'll take care of this.
Goodbye.
Most service stations aren't just service stations, but a Standard Oil station is something else.
Hello. The Frito Bandito has a free gift for kids everywhere. A free gift. An eraser that looks just like me. It is free in every six-pack of Fritos corn chips. It erases anything you draw. The Frito Bandito eraser is a free gift from the Frito Bandito.
Get the specially marked six-pack of Fritos corn chips with a free Frito Bandito eraser.
Do you know me? Would you believe I'm Bugs Bunny? I'm also the voice of many other cartoon characters. But in here, they don't care if I'm Elmer Fudd. So I carry an American Express card, the one card I need for travel and entertaining, for business and pleasure. Why, without this, the only way I'd get any attention is by saying, that's all, folks.
To apply for a card, call 800-528-8000.
The American Express card. Don't leave home without it.
Mr. and Mrs. Consumer, do you ever feel that things are out of control, that nothing is going right, that you don't have the upper hand? Well, help is on the way. A new edition of the Guide to Federal Consumer Services. The address for a free copy is Guide, Pueblo, Colorado, 81009.
This is one of my favorite places. It's a marsh that's managed and maintained by Ducks Unlimited. And its sole purpose is to provide a habitat for ducks, geese, birds, mammals, and fish. That gets to be a more important and difficult job each year. And we need your help to keep on doing it. I hope you can attend the Ducks Unlimited fundraising event in your town.
Fret yourself, Bud. I'll find it. It's got to be in here someplace. Oh, mackerel. Well, what do you know? My old mandolin. Hello. I'm Jim Jordan. If you're in your 50s or more, you'll probably remember me as Fibber McGee from the radio show Fibber McGee and Molly. As McGee, you can see that I had trouble storing things and had to make every spare inch count. Today we have a different problem, how to make every dollar count. That's why the American Association of Retired Persons, a national nonprofit organization of almost 6 million members, has a consumer guide booklet on shopping for just about everything. If you're over 55, it's yours free for writing to me, Fibber McGee, AARP, Washington, D.C. I know it's here someplace. I gotta find it.
I'm Ewell Gibbons. Many consider me an expert on natural foods like cattails. Yes, they're edible. I look for natural ingredients in my food. That's why grape nuts is part of my breakfast. This is a wholesome cereal made from wheat and barley. These natural ingredients are baked into crunchy nuggets and fortified with 8 essential vitamins. Its naturally sweet taste reminds me of wild hickory nuts. I call grape nuts my back-to-nature cereal.
When we decided to get a testimonial for Scotty's, we went right to the top.
That's what I like about a Scotty. It's a tree sneezer.
Scotty's, the a three sneezer.
What's up, Davy?
Nothing's up. It's nobody here but us monkeys.
Make friends with Kool-Aid. Make Kool-Aid with friends. Full fruit that never ends. Make friends with Kool-Aid. Full fruit that never ends.
Make some Kool-Aid soft drink mix. You can always use another friend.
Mr. Christian, put your swine of a crew on quarter rations.
Yeah?
I will not tolerate this flagrant mockery of my intelligence.
Something wrong, sir?
Wrong? Look at the name of the beer you've stocked my ship with.
Old Milwaukee beer, sir?
You take me for a fool. Milwaukee's the most famous beer city in all of America. No beer could live up to that name.
Captain Bligh, a bargain. My life against your ship, that old Milwaukee does live up to its name.
A most intriguing proposition, Mr. Christian.
It does take nerve to name a beer after Milwaukee. It's a tough name to live up to, unless you've got the skill to brew a great one. And this beer is it. Old Milwaukee tastes as great as its name. If you expect to be out of touch for a while, or if you just like bargains, buy Old Milwaukee beer by the case. 24 bottles at a very economical price.
Would you look what a fella sent to me, Andy Griffith? I guess it's the latest in fads. You know, in clothes, paintings, even cereals. Crazy shapes, wild colors. But like most people, I stick with the old reliables, like Post Toasties. It's naturally good tasting, naturally good for you. Remember what Andy Griffith says, you need a good basic breakfast, so get yourself the good basic cereal. Post Toasties.
You know, they may find a cure for cancer even without your help. But if I were you, I wouldn't bet my life on it. We're asking you for help again this year. You're lucky. It could be the other way around. Want to invest in your family's future? Give to the American Cancer Society.
Hams, the beer born over 100 years ago in the land of sky blue waters. A beer is a beer until you've tasted Hams.
Birth defects strike over 250,000 infants a year in this country alone. What can we do about it? Plenty. You know, research has shown that some birth defects can be prevented by proper prenatal care. And that includes good nutrition.
Well, that's not bad, but 4 pounds in 2 weeks isn't terrific.
I'm Mark Hamill, asking you to protect the unborn and the newborn.
Bewitched has been brought to you by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look and beauty, to help you discover your most exciting natural look.
If you own an electric hair setter, you can now get droop-proof curls like never before. With new Kindness heat-activated conditioner. Spray it on, roll it up, and the heat activates the protein conditioner to give you extra body. Helps your hair hold up through wind and rain and just plain living. The droop-proof curl. Get it with new Kindness heat-activated conditioner from Clairol. Fantastic.
Anyone can make a mistake. A little too much of this, a little too little of that, and your cooking triumph can turn to tragedy. That's why we make delicious Cool Whip more than delicious. We make it ready to serve. And because you don't measure or mix, no matter what else goes wrong, your topping always turns out tasting right. Non-dairy Cool Whip. If it works for him, it'll work for you.
Courage alone does not a hero make. It takes hero food to be like Rin Tin Tin. Gravy Train. Gaines Gravy Train. The stuff heroes are made of. protein, vitamins, minerals, all in heroic proportions. That's what your dog gets from Gravy Train. Hearty chunks of good food to bite into with a taste fit for a hero. Add water and delicious beef tasty gravy happens. Gravy Train. It'll make your dog feel like Rin Tin Tin.
I was a 97-ounce weakling. There I was with my favorite girl when along came the bully of the beach. Then I heard about Purina Cat Chow with more bodybuilding protein than any other cat food, canned or dry. It made me strong, handsome, fearless. Yeah.
My hero.
Purina Cat Chow, highest protein cat food.
What's up? Dino's stolen the different vitamins we need to make Flintstones.
Yabba-dabba-doo, yabba-dabba-doo. Flintstone vitamins are good to chew with vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, and vitamin D. Help your body work and grow right.
We put them all together to make Flintstones vitamins.
Mom, if your kids don't always eat right, one Flintstone each day ensures they're getting the vitamins they may need.
Yabba-dabba-doo.
Flintstones, regular and plus iron.
Now here's Ozzy with news about Big as Life Pictures.
Say, do you know what this is? It's a Kodak 35mm color slide. It's not very big, is it? Only 2 inches by 2 inches. And yet when you project it on a home screen, you get color pictures as big as life. Now, a Kodak has many fine color slide cameras and a wide range of prices. Here's one I like especially. The new Kodak Signet 50 camera. It has a built-in photoelectric light meter that takes all the guesswork out of exposure. You just aim it at your subject, and it tells you how much light there is or isn't. It's just like having an expert photographer showing you which setting to use.
The Kodak Signet 50 camera, complete with flash holder, costs $82.50, or as little as $8.50 down. When you see its many fine features, I'm sure you'll accept no other.
First man in the water's got to buy the beer. For everybody.
And Jeb, I hope you're better at picking beer than you are log rolling.
And Jeb, you better make it a good one.
Hey, what happened, Jeb? Get caught in the rain?
When you have to get the beer, don't fool around. Get the best name in the business. Old Milwaukee Beer.
Old Milwaukee!
Old Milwaukee is named after the city that means beer. It's the fastest growing major beer in the country.
Jeb, you're a lot better at picking beer than you are at log rolling.
Well, I think I do pretty good at both.
Old Milwaukee beer tastes as great as its name.
Some people have a deep, abiding respect for the natural beauty that was once this country. And some people don't. People start pollution. People can stop it. Write for Pollution Booklet, Box 1771, Radio City Station, New York.
Thank you, dear.
Hey, the last one. You better get another pack.
Okay.
Thank you.
You probably think that we're making a big fuss over a cigarette.
Well, sure.
You don't really have to keep this wonderful new king-size Philip Morris cigarette in a safe. It's just our way of telling you that they are kind of precious. The finest king-size cigarette in America today. Smooth, mild, and mellow, and easy on your throat. How about you trying them yourself? Just call for Philip Morris. King-size or regular. Buy them by the carton. You're going to love them, and we're going to love you. Hey, what was that for?
You said it so beautifully.
Good night, everybody.
See you next week.
Lucille Ball and P. Arnaz will be back next week at the same time.
Hurry, it's my wife.
Mr. Purdy, this big machine you sold us doesn't get clothes any cleaner than
our... Did you use Dash?
Well, I wanted to use it my old detergent first.
Mrs. Heath, big machines wash 50% more clothes. That means more dirt. Use Losud's Dash. Dash is almost twice as concentrated.
Well, let's try it.
Oh, that's more...
She'll be all right now. Dash gets the best from the big machine.
Cut. Reload.
That's a complicated-looking machine, isn't it? Funny thing is, a lot of people still think that taking home movies is that complicated, too. If that were true, believe me, I wouldn't take them. For instance, he's reloading the film. Let me show you how easy Kodak has made it for you and me with a Kodak Instamatic movie camera. You finish one roll of film, drop another one in, you're all set. How are you doing, Charlie? Taking home movies couldn't be much easier than that, could it? You know, now is the time to start, too. When the kids are growing up, you're on your vacation, save the action and the color in movies. With Kodak projectors, movies are easy to show, too. And cameras start at less than $35. Actually, you know what Kodak does for you? Right.
Noxema medication. Good for your skin.
I'd like some gasoline, please.
Yes, sir.
Dennis. Dennis Day, you in a Texaco uniform?
My name is Rodney. Fill it up with New Sky Chief, sir.
But you're Dennis Day.
It can drive down the cost of driving and save you money.
Money?
Yes, sir. New Sky Chief does one thing better than any other leading gasoline. It keeps valves like this from getting like this. You see, with fewer harmful deposits on your valves, you can get better mileage, and the chance of expensive repairs is much less.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll try a gallon.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Benny.
Wait a minute. If you're not Dennis Day, how did you know I was Jack Benny?
Who else would buy 1 gallon?
Texaco sells more gasoline than anybody else. So why a New Sky Chief gasoline? Because we're first, and we have a big responsibility to drive down your cost of driving.
You better hurry, Nancy. I'm pitching today.
Okay.
Well, what are you doing?
We need gas. $1 worth, please. Now for some quick starting gasoline.
What?
And then some detergent gasoline.
Nancy, you don't have to make 3 stops. Pull in here.
These are Phillips 3 for the money performance gasoline. They give you a quick start, good mileage, and cleansing action. 3 for the money.
Oh, Tom, you take all the fun out of shopping.
The performance guy.
Can you make the airport in 20 minutes, Jimmy?
Sure, Mr. Sayers, but I need gas.
$1 worth, please.
Next, I'll get some mileage gas.
What?
And then some quick starting gas.
Jimmy.
Huh?
Pull in here. These are Phillips 3 for the money performance gasolines. They give you quick starts, good mileage, and cleansing action.
Well, Mr. Sayers.
What, Jimmy?
If you don't stop talking, we're going to miss your plane.
The performance guy.
Gentlemen, this machine identifies odors, as your noses do. Observe.
Surely it won't be
should that this couple be?
Not bad, not bad, but I have a real test.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Just a moment.
New Tipperillo Aromatic. It doesn't smell like a cigar.
When a car company glamorizes a car, it usually has to sacrifice the room inside and sometimes forgets all about the man with a wife and two or three kids. At American Motors, we don't think that's right. So we've designed our new Matador with more room inside than any other car in its class. Maybe you didn't expect a family car like this from Detroit. But if you had to compete with the three biggest car companies in America, what would you do?
According to your resume, you're a witch doctor?
That's right, I'm a witch doctor.
Well, actually, we don't have too many openings for witch.
Well, I saw this product.
Why don't you just put your spear here against the...
Whoa. Thanks. Anyhow, I saw these little bitty Gino's pizzas in the market.
That's our snack tray.
Yeah, well, I thought there'd be a lot of work for me, you know, shrinking the pizzas.
Shrinking? No, actually, we make them small to begin with.
No kidding.
That's right. We just stamp out the little circles of crust, cover with cheese, sausage, pepperoni. You just pop them in the oven. 10 minutes later, you have 15 little pizza snacks on a tray.
You wouldn't consider shrinking the big Gino's pizzas down?
No, we have machinery that...
Just let me leave you my car.
I'm sorry.
Well, just let me give you an idea how I work.
Don't do that.
Simon Pure Beer presents Buster Keaton. When you order a beer, ask the man to draw Simon Pure. The happier, hoppier beer.
Friends, go in and see your DeSoto Plymouth dealer tomorrow. And when you do, tell him Groucho sent you.
Next week, Groucho Marx in You Bet Your Life will be brought to you by the makers of Crom Home Permanent.
This is my family album. And this is my brother Hoppo. He's always chasing the girls. But no more. Now he's telling the girls about creamy prom. Because Crom Home Permanent is a waving cream. Leaves your hair soft like a silk. Look at the way the waver, she's a bouncer back every time. Hey, lady. Wouldn't you like your wave behavior like this? You get a creamy prom. Right, Hoppo?
Henry, folks, step right up, shoot a duck, and win a jar of natural orange flavor Tang. It's the new improved Tang that tastes better than ever.
Boy, I like instant Tang, but I hate the idea of shooting a relative.
Just shoot one little duck, Duck, and get this big jar of Tang.
Tang? Goodbye, Auntie.
You missed, but you can't miss with Tang. And if you really want Tang at its best, make up a pitcher full and cool it off in the refrigerator overnight. Great for breakfast or any thirsty old time. Mm.
Just gotta win some of that Tang. Okay, Aunt Duck, hold still. Why, you miserable Tangster?
Now, wait, I was just kidding.
March. Step right up, folks. Hit the rabbit and win a big jar of Tang.
Gee, it's a living. Drink Tang, gang. It's Tangerific.
Mother!
Yes, dear.
Give me a cigarette, will you, hon?
Don't say cigarette. Say Philip Morris.
Oh? Is there any other kind?
Not for you, there isn't. Nothing but the best for Mr. Ricardo.
Thank you. Lucy, you're so good to me.
You see how easy it is to keep a man happy? Why not give your husband a carton of Philip Morris cigarettes?
Smart move. He'll love them for their mildness, their smoothness, and their wonderful good taste. And he'll love you, too, for thinking of him.
That's right. Good night, everybody. And don't forget, call for Philip Morris.
Great Nuts breakfast time.
Good. Crunchy little nuggets bursting with nut sweet flavor.
Well, first we gotta exercise them.
Do we have to?
Now, that's our agreement. We gotta keep slim and trim. It helps to eat the right kind of foods, like a post-Great Nuts breakfast.
I do, honest.
And we gotta exercise.
How all?
You want your post-Great Nuts?
Barn.
Come on.
A Great Nuts breakfast fills you up, not out.
Delicious.
The Andy Griffith Show was brought to you by Post Cereal. Another fine product of General Foods.
Work hard, don't they, Barney?
Yeah. I hate to see them work so hard.
Yeah, me too.
Let's go around back
where we can't see them.
Gee, we ought to do something, Fred.
Okay.
How's about taking a nap?
Hey, I got a better idea. Let's take a Winston break. That's it. Winston is the one filter cigarette that delivers flavor 20 times a pack. Winston's got that filter blend.
Yeah, Fred. Filter blend makes the big taste difference, and only Winston has it up front where it counts. Here, ahead of the pure white filter, Winston packs rich tobaccos specially selected and specially processed for good flavor in filter smoking.
Yeah, Barney, Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
The Flintstones has been brought to you by Winston. America's best-selling, best-tasting filter cigarette.
Winston tastes good like a cigarette should.
Volkswagen ever has, like four big doors and lots of room and luxury for the whole family. It has some advanced things most cars don't have, like electronic fuel injection, an automatic preheating system, and a big trunk up front. But you don't have to be a genius to drive the 411, because it comes with an automatic transmission, also as standard equipment. So now, there's a Volkswagen big enough for just about everyone. The Volkswagen 411 four-door sedan.
Kato strikes with the deadly art of gung-fu. The Black Beauty travels into the tunnel of death. And Britt Reed is delivered into the hands of the enemy. By the Green Hornet. For these and other action-packed scenes, tune in on the Green Hornet.
What's in this box? What's in this box?
What's in this box? It's something for you, boys and girls. Can you guess what it is? Well, here's a hint. It's the latest thing in Space Patrol equipment. Something new and different that you saw Cadet Happy using on today's program. Can't tell you what it is because right now it's a Space Patrol secret. But get pencil and paper ready quick, because at the end of today's program, I'll be allowed to tell you what it is and how you can get it. So watch closely and get set. This is the greatest value ever offered on Space Patrol. Meantime, see if you can guess what's in this box. What's in this box? What's in this box?
Boys and girls, here's a chance for you and your family to help a crippled child get well again. Give to the March of Dimes and help little victims of infantile paralysis. Join the 1953 March of Dimes today.
Be sure to hear Space Patrol on ABC Radio every Saturday. Consult your newspaper for time and station. And be sure to join us again when Space Patrol is brought to you on television by those bite-sized cereals in the red and white checkerboard packages. Wheat Jack. Rice Jack. And good hot roaster.
This is ABC Television Network.
This is it, gang. The greatest value in official Space Patrol equipment we've ever offered. Four-power, full-field, fixed-focus space binoculars that you can see way off in the distance with. Hold them in your hand or wear them on your head like Major Robertson is doing. Just think, he's watching Cadet Happy, and he's blocks and blocks away. See, here's how Hap looks to Major Robertson through his space binoculars. Yes, sir, space binoculars make everything in the distance look bigger, closer, and clearer.
And boys and girls, the space binoculars you get be exactly like mine. They'll have four powerful, pure lucite lenses. They'll have this elastic band to hold them in place in your head. And they'll have Space Patrol written on the front just like mine have.
To get a pair of space binoculars exactly like Buzz Corey's, buy a box of Instant Ralston. Then, with your name and address, send 25 cents in coin and an Instant Ralston box top to Space Patrol, Box 812, St. Louis, Missouri. If you don't agree that your binoculars are tops, return them, we'll return your money. That's Space Patrol, Box 812, St. Louis, Missouri.
Hey, have you guessed what Buzz Corey has for you in the mystery box? Well, let's take a look and see if you're right. Oh, boy, look. A pair of those wonderful new Space Patrol space binoculars. Jump and Jupiter, are they ever terrific. Remember how Hap looked through them and saw the commander way, way off in the distance flashing that light at him? Well, you'll be able to see that way, way off in the distance with yours, too. Yes, sirree, these are real four-power plastic binoculars. And when you look through them, they make everything in the distance look bigger and closer and clearer. Fun? Man, oh, man. See these kids coming out of school? Pretty far away, aren't they? But, wow, look at them now. Here's how you'd see them through space binoculars. Yes, sir, space binoculars bring things right up close to you. Boy, think of the fun. You can study birds in the trees. See people coming blocks away. See baseball players bigger and clearer. And do hundreds of other exciting things with your space binoculars all year long. And don't forget, your binoculars are just like the ones Buzz Corey uses.
You betcha, gang. And take it from me, these big, powerful space binoculars are the greatest value we've ever offered. But remember, it's only for a limited time, so don't get left out. Send for your Space Patrol binoculars today.
Station wagon won't be large enough. maybe you ought to consider something not quite so normal. Like a Volkswagen.
Takamitsuya, a karate expert. Yeah! Samson, the strong man. A monster named Marvin. And Davy Town of Merrick, Long Island. Let's find out who's best at Ideal's new wrestle around. Each player gets three marbles the same color and throws one into the wrestle around ring. The trick is to keep your color marbles out of the hole and get the other players in. See? Now Samson has to throw in another one. Easy. You don't need strength to wrestle around. Just a flick of the wrist at the right time. Oh, one more and Samson's out. Whoops, that's all for Samson. And that's it for Marvin, too. Now it's Davy and Takamitsuya. But Takamitsuya has two marbles. Ah, he had two marbles. Now they've each got one. And Davy's the wrestle-around champ. Wrestle-around, the great new game for everyone. From Ideal, the good game people.
If women aren't attracted by your looks, and you don't have much money either, perhaps we can help. The Sporty Corolla Fastback. It's under $2,000.
As everyone knows, life is full of little surprises. And since life is what KFWB is all about, it figures that KFWB is full of little surprises, too. So if you don't want to be left in the dark, sometimes you just have to ride a story out. All news, KFWB 98. The longer you listen, the more you learn.
Igor, go and get me what I crave.
A better orange soda made with more natural orange flavor than ever before, try Shasta. It's got the bright color, the sweet smell, and the great taste of oranges. Shasta, it's the orange soda that can make anybody happy.
Can't face another burger, have a Nada burger at your Wiener Schnitzel. A chili cheese Nada burger, holy Schnada burger, super Nada burger. We give you lots of tasty ways to escape the burger.
At the Wiener Schnitzel.
Igor, this will be my masterwork. The Toyota SR5 sport truck, built with loving care. And... look, Igor, it's grown a fifth gear. High-speed overdrive transmission. It's growing carpeting. Bucket seats. tires. It's getting a 10. End the stripe! All standards on Toyota's 5-speed 4 truck. Soon it will spread all over America!
See how much truck your money can buy from Toyota.
Want people to know who you really are?
Blair.
Blair lets all the inner you come through. Blair writes heroically. Blair, for the hero in you. Blair writes of love. For the lover in you. Blair writes happy. Blair writes angry. And Blair is the only leading pen with a super nylon point that lets all of the inner you keep coming through. Blair.